Senators victimized the Islanders twice in that game by doing that.
Yeah, that would be Islanders with the best opportunity thus far. Chatan broke right in on Gerber. Bergenheim trying to get something organized. Chatan has dumped it in, and Vlasicek it after it. He's given it to Bergenheim, and a shot off the goaltender. Big rebound, and Campoli pounded one on target.
Give him a little shove behind there, and, you know, Freddie has turned away. The referee's got to watch that stick being up too high.
Hitting is allowed in this game. Meyer with a shot. Through the screen, the puck loose and knocked into the far corner. Senators able to recover. It's knocked loose, went off Sillinger. And again, the Senators will clear it out. A long stretch pass to Vermette. Here's a break on it. Just grazed the post. The Senators dump it in and go for a change. And quickly, Vlasicek turns it up left wing. Waiting for help is Park. Found the help coming off the bench. And the person, Brian Berard. Centers. Oh, legitimate. A tap in is off the right pad. Martin. Turned in deep by Mazzaros. Came to the front of the net. Nothing doing. And Trent Hunter takes over. Hunter lugs it to center. Heard it to Sillinger. Sillinger waiting. Found the right man. There's a long shot by Meyer that's denied. Or Bergeron, excuse me. On the draw. Got the puck to Campoli. Then down low. This is Comrie. Comrie to Guerin. Guerin's shot is blocked. The rebound is denied. Now it's in. A jam up in front. And the Islanders take the lead on the power play.
The feel-good power play now.
But Captain works it back to the blue line. Mazzaro stepped into a shot. That drifted wide on a tip. Richard Park can't clear the zone. Another long shot is blocked by the Islanders. Center to Alfredson. Side of the net and then right across the goal mouth. Game for the New York Islanders. Up 1-0 at the power play goal in the last minute of the first period. Off the stick of Bergeron. And here's Comrie working it back. Bergeron in the high slot. Fired. Tipped right on. Covered now. The goaltender, Gerber, didn't move.
Good save by Marty Gerber right
there. At center ice, handling it. Islanders in the middle of the change after having dumped it in. Comrie in after it. The puck knocked out of the air. Comrie with a chance. Can't get it by Gerber. It came loose. Comrie reaching for it.
You know, they say beef jerky or venison jerky cures everything. Maybe if he just got a slice of it right now, he'd be fine with that angle.
He sure had a big bag full of it when he got on the plane. There's a drive tip. Game tied, 1-1 on the power play.
And they've only played McGrath in a few minutes in this game, so they're down a lot of guys.
And the Islanders were that close to regaining the lead. And Pauly shot is blocked. Here's a drive. They score! Bergeron from just inside the blue line. It is 2-1 Islanders. Out by Comrie. Guerin up ahead on the right side. Park here on the left as Comrie's over the line. Danced around his man. Can Fred in? Shoots. He scores! Mike Comrie, a one-man show. And this game has turned into a two-goal lead.
Did you know?
Islanders have tagged up after the dump-in. So far on the second night of back-to-backs, it's 7-2-1. So this is an unusual situation to be down.
And now Fedotenko's down.
Now the puck on the end boards. We're into the final minute of the third. Isn't this a nice way to finish up the road trip? So Ottawa continues to work away, and the Islanders. Oh! Well, Ottawa that close to getting this to a one-game lead. Well, Guerin can't get it out of the zone. DiPietro to handle it again, and Ricky sets
he's going for it.
He's going for it. Oh! Just a foot. Not even a foot. 18 seconds left.
Well, that would have been a way to end the road trip.
I'll say.
Scores and highlights from around the NHL. Montreal making its second visit to Long Island. They beat the Isles here 4-1 in November. Wrist shot Vlasicek stopped by Oue. It bounced over his tape. Strike to the goal mouth. DiPietro helping his defenders. 1:25 on the Montreal power play. Strike bombs away, and DiPietro saw it and put it off the ring. The man behind the mask, wearing those shiny white pads and trying to hold down a Montreal power play that is prolific.
They can beat you a couple different ways, shooting it or trying to make those plays on the outside.
Guy Carboneau said there's no secret. We shoot the puck. It's loose in front, deflected. Follow-up chance, and Latendresse missed an open corner. After Bouillon and puts it on display.
Scored his first goal of the season on the first game of that five-game road trip in Colorado.
Blake Como twisted it right to the waiting Bouillon. Francis Bouillon was born in New York City. Didn't spend a lot of time there. Plekanec walks in, fires, and scores! Thomas Plekanec. 4 minutes and 55 seconds to go in this first period so far tonight, with Montreal on the lead
by one.
Sergei Kostitsyn back to the point. Nice look. Koivu. Deeks. Oh! DiPietro got the leg back to the post in time. Georges is in a foot race with Bergenheim. Ue knew that he was going to lose it. That's why the netminder plays it around the corner. The hand ahead to Bergenheim. Off of a Canadian, so no whistle. Bergenheim fires, and that's eaten up by Ue. Comrie, 35 seconds with which to work on the power play. Bergeron cradles, looks down low. Chatan beaten by the pad of Ue. And now it's Plekanec jetting back 2-on-1 with Markov. Plekanec drive, he scores! Thomas Plekanec!
到目前为止呢，虽然是很卖力，但是呢，还是被对方攻进了两分。
Outstanding. I think he sounds clearer than I do when I'm calling the game normally. And as they say, Gainey, Joe, that means back to you.
Ooh, the Islanders almost cooperated and scored a goal there for Alex Pang.
11, he gave it right back to Kostitsyn.
Komisarek keeping Hilbert out wide. Sharp angle. Hilbert settles in front for Jackman and deep in the net. It was Ue covering up the lower third of the cage. Around the world in 176 countries, 200 ships at sea on the American Forces Network. Ladies and gentlemen, we are in your debt. And thank you so much for all of your efforts as Rick DiPietro puts the clamps on to this latest bid. Comrie trekking back along with Guerin in tight quarters. Mike Comrie softly to the goal. Ue, no trouble with that. And Andre Bergeron to the goal mouth, and Ue will pounce and cover, as there are some pleasantries exchanged in front.
Get to the net, maybe Ue gives up a rebound. You have people going to net. It's a simple play. It doesn't seem like much. You're trying to force things that really aren't there. If you've got a lane, you don't have many shots. Everybody knows it. Just get it to the net, just like that.
There it is. Loose in front. They score! Bergeron trying to bat it out of the air. Down to 40 seconds in this third period. Six skaters on in blue. Comrie to the front off of Ue. Campoli keeps it to the outside. It's intercepted. Alexei Kovalev 3-on-1 with the empty net yawning. And Kovalev hits the bullseye. Gervais towards the front and wide of Cristobal Ue. Ue was not tested severely, but when he was up to the challenge. And Montreal pockets another victory in New York against the Islanders. This is the third game of a four-game trip. It'll conclude in Atlanta. Guy Carbonneau and Cristobal Ue celebrate the 3-1 triumph.
Yeah, an awful lot. Hated doing that.
Well, here's Fedotenko now going wide on wide. Put it out in front. Seliger denied by a sprawling Brodeur. Ryan Berard turns it around to the near side. Good setup, but once again, there was the rock in the rock. And then Langenbrunner holds it in. Bergeron being chased by Parisi. And Parisi steals, centers. DiPietro with a big save on Langenbrunner. And these two terrific goaltenders have come up big early. DiPietro helped there by Langenbrunner's fanning as the pass came across. Pietro had a good idea there with New Jersey changing and Comrie loose on the left wing, but
he might have noticed
how often that puck fluttered. Clarkson driving to the net, denied by the left pad of DiPietro, stopped the rebound as well. Now Pelly behind the net looks to make a play.
Stick on puck the whole time when Bergeron tried getting that big slap shot off. That allowed the Devils to get set in their penalty kill.
Guerin gains the blue line and Chatan gets it from Hunter. Miro Chatan closes in. Comrie to Guerin and
that's a goal. That's a goal. The first one. Yep.
Well, 41 seconds remain on the penalties. Play by Fedotenko to hit Pelly. Berard to Gervais. Save made. Rebound loose. Brodeur sprawls. It's still loose. White was able to pitch it as far as the corner, but not without some difficulty. Sillinger gets it back. Now for Hunter. Five to the power play. Berard shoots. Pad save. Rebound. Fedotenko didn't get through. Rebound from Sillinger did, and Berard stopped that. And now Parisi. Hassled by Jackman.
bounces it into the Islanders' zone. Markson beat Sutton to it and almost beat DiPietro as well. And it caroms all the way to the far boards. Up now for Hunter. Fred Hunter to the New Jersey line. Challenging Oduya. Shrugs him off. Left it in the corner, did Hunter. Now he gets it back from Fedotenko. Center, Schillinger. He scores! Great play by Trent Hunter to get it started, and the Islanders take a 2-0 lead. And Brodeur was actually saying some complimentary things when he offered that little tidbit about DiPietro. Rick has really looked up to Brodeur over the years. Rupp goes short side, and the rebound is pushed wide by Aaron Esham. Picking up cleanly with Bergeron. And the lead for Chatan up to the New Jersey line. Nice feed to Vasilchuk. He shoots. And it deflected off of Motto. But a great setup, and Vasilchuk was in. Was Billy Smith was the last Islander goaltender to appear in the All-Star game. And that was in 1978, 30 years ago. A Hall of Fame goaltender. Here comes Rupp down the boards. He shoots, and DiPietro the save. Wanted to make sure he had it under his control. A minute and a half left in the period. 41 to the New Jersey power play. Zubris in. Nice feed. Elias shoots. Glove save by DiPietro. That's a highlight reel save by Ricky. As good a save as you'll see.
You're going to see Zubris head up. Quick forehand pass. Zubris, Elias shot. I don't think he gets everything on it. Watch right here. Does he not get everything on it he wants? That's pretty good. He does.
Now Berard in the box. Parisi wins a draw back to Langenbrunner. Gets it again from Motto and shoots. Blocked rebound. Stopped by DiPietro as Parisi got the second shot.
5-0 in the last five home games. They feel good about playing here at the Rock.
DiPietro with a save on Gianta. You're missing Madden. You're missing Pandolfo. This is Clarkson driving, and he shot one off of DiPietro.
Seriously, I'd play this kid every other shift if I could. He has been their best, most complete player in this game, and he hasn't seen a ton of ice time.
Brian Gianta lost his edge, making a move on Gervais. Zubris gets it back. Gianta fires, save made, and trickles in. DiPietro got a stick on it, but couldn't keep it from crossing the goal line. The Devils are on the board at the 7-11 mark of the third period, and the Islander lead is cut to 2-1.
The Devils had in the second period. He's carried over for their momentum here in the third.
Now Como lines one up, shoots, and a save by Brodeur. Hilbert dumped in the corner. A big hit on Hilbert by Mike Rupp. Outnumbered as Gianta moves in, gets it back from Elias, shoots DiPietro, the save, rebound, Langenbrunner, DiPietro robbed him! And if DiPietro's save on Elias in the second period was a thing of beauty, this was a necessity.
At home against Philadelphia.
So down to the final 2 minutes here. White with a shot, tip, DiPietro scrambles, it's still loose, and DiPietro basically had it come to him as he was prone.
Oh, man.
For Parisi. Zach Parisi wheeling back there. But he's lost a stick. It's now Comrie who gave one to his defense. And with the open net yawning, here's Guerin. He shoots. He scores! And Bill Guerin just may have sealed it. 3-1 Islanders, 58.1 to go in the third.
Good patience there by Jimmy Dowd, making sure he got that puck over to Braden Coburn and out of trouble.
DiPietro has to come out and play that puck away from Scott Hartnell, so no icing. And a good pass out to Bergenheim. Bergenheim with a wrist shot. Stick save, Biron. Islanders firing a lot of pucks early at Biron. They get Fedotenko. Coburn has to rotate back quickly. And he beats Fedotenko to the puck and chops it ahead to Knubel. Across for Randy Jones. Jones gains the line. His pass in the middle for Carter. Carter gathers center. Shot Hartnell. He scores! Scott Hartnell stayed with it. And the power play goal gives the Flyers a 1-0 lead. Scott Hartnell. In those six games, what a stretch of hockey for Scott Hartnell. I mean, we've been saying it all year. Been playing hard, the goals will come. But, you know, when you get 20 to 30 games into the season, I'm sure even he was starting to wonder. As this outlet pass leads to a breakaway, and they score! Hart gets it right back for the Islanders, and it's tied at one. And the puck eventually out in center, but brought right back in by Meyer for a wrist shot that goes wide. Skips to Trent Hunter. Hunter laying it back out. Shot Bergeron. Save made by Biron. Hatcher having a little trouble with Schillinger. Rolls it around for Hunter. took a strange hop up one of the stanchions, and Braden Coburn saved a goal. Now the other way, Briere, but he's checked. And the Islanders get it back. Bergenheim across ice from Miroslav Chatan. Chatan around Vandermeer. All the way. Center spot. Chatan scores. Wasacek off the brilliant feed by Chatan. It's 2-1 Islanders.
But face-offs, and then he wins another one there. It's a real battle against Sillinger. Sometimes you want to just try to tie up his stick.
Jason Smith gets the puck behind that. Gagne centered it in front. Briere shot, and it took off. Wound up behind the net. Gagne is there. Tried to find Briere, but Sillinger was up to that. And they'll call as Berard will take this shot. That's wide. Bounces to Chatan off those live boards. Chatan back to Berard. 35 seconds on the power play. Now Chatan. They're moving it around very well. Gervais with a shot. Seen all the way. Rebound, Guerin. He scores! A rocket from Guerin on the rebound. Power play goal. 3-1 Islanders. Want to call it a cup together for the Phantoms? Meyer won that battle. Now it's Hunter moving up. Hunter with a shot. St. Pierre couldn't control the rebound. And the shot stopped. As Richard, or make that Sillinger got that one off. And now Hatcher in front.
Here for the offensive faceoff.
And they get control. Here is Richards. Around behind. Trying to get in front. Got the shot off. Save the rebound. They poke away. They score. Out in front. Steve Downey may have been the last one to touch it as the Flyers score for a case of Tasty Cakes. And they're within one at 3-2. And he passed it right to him. Meyer the other way. Coburn coming back. And he did a great job of knocking it away. And then the outlet, but that ends up being intercepted. Gervais marches in, blast. Sammy Vera all the way out to Hartnell. He's all by himself going the other way. So he'll just rip one in that skips in on DiPietro. And DiPietro nearly lost that as Hartnell followed his own shot in. There's your McDonald's power play payoff contestant, Gervais, for hooking at 12:39. Second unit to start this power play with Coburn and Jones. Manning the points. Carter Hartnell and Upshaw up front. Upshaw bounces that one in front to Hartnell. He scores! Scotty Upshaw! Collision. Chatan goes down. But Bergenheim to the puck. Drop pass. That's intercepted by Downey. And he steamrolls back the other way. And he's got troops coming behind him. Downey cutting it in the shot. Vivian reaches behind him. And he's got it underneath him. Richards got a poke at it as well. Now it's tipped out to center, and the Flyers have a 2-on-1. It's Carter and Downey. Carter, he takes it himself. The backhander saved DiPietro, and he sweeps it to the line, but not out. Smith kept it in, but right to an Islander, and they move the puck ahead. So we are underway here in this third period. Andy Hilbert moving in for a shot that glances off of Viron. Flyers get to the puck.
Flyers make a change here, getting that second unit out on the ice. Danny Briere a little frustrated as he tried to enter into the offensive zone, tapped his stick on the ice, and knew he could have made a better play, and he will when he jumps back out there.
Coburn ripping it in, takes a strange hop out in front, and Hartnell throws it home. He scores! Another hat trick for Scotty Hartnell as he scores. Comrie forced all the way out to the line, 50 seconds in the power play. To Berard, back for Comrie, and it hopped over his stick. Vandermeer to the puck ahead for Gagne, and he didn't clear. Didn't get it by Bergeron, the pass down low. Comrie shot, and Marty Biron makes the save. Marty Biron will probably get a tap or two from Simone Gagne as he makes that save to keep the Flyers on top. Big Sutton's there, Upshaw after him. Upshaw has been constant energy in this game. Freddie Meyer ahead, hit Aaron in the back. Upshaw to the puck, a nice pass for Carter. Exploding on in, Carter the shot! Save, DiPietro, and he'll hang on. Icing at the last moment. Thought he was going to go with the icing, but he waves it off. So play carries on, Coatsy.
Yeah, and right there you see the 1-2-2. You got a one-goal lead. You're on the road. You see four guys come right back in the neutral zone.
There's a 2-on-1. Richards and Downey. Richards the shot. He scores! Richards rips it past DiPietro. Wow, Braden Coburn, who was on the ice the last time Park broke through. That time was not but by inches. But here's Park after it again. Wrist shot. St. Pierre rebound right out in front. Carter takes care of it.
Teddy Nolan sending a message to his team. He's not at all happy with their performance tonight. Did not bother pulling the goaltender. And it's not that he doesn't want to score, but at some point in your season, you have to send the proper message. That's exactly what he's doing in this game.
About to lose their third straight home game. First time all year they will have done that. Guerin whipping that one through. Shot from the angle. Save made. Biron. Islanders after. Send it back out in front. Off Biron's stick as the horn sounds. And the Philadelphia Flyers come from behind to beat the New York Islanders 5-3. For the
through the center zone intended for Sergei Samsonov, who has 6 points in his first six games with Carolina. Cole Staple hard against the boards by Andy Sutton. Faceoff as we see it in the Carolina zone. Here's a chance off the draw. Richard Park stopped by Ward, and they freeze. Corey Stillman tries to return the favor for Ray Whitney. Eric Staal dogging Trent Hunter. Hunter turns away. Broken up by Staal. Great pass. Whitney there. DiPietro. What a stop. Stillman the rebound. And DiPietro shut it down. Carolina traps the zone. Cabrera will play it ahead for Comrie. Comrie scales it in. Here's a loose play. Karen is there. What a job. Blocked in front. And they cover. The two defensemen get it done. Commodore and Wesley.
As a goalie, as this puck slides in, this is where you stylistically, when you stop it right here, you want to stop it actually behind the net, because then if it hits something and it comes out, it's going to hit the back of the net. Because I think that hit something along that running board, and therefore Cam Ward could not control it. Great, desperate response by first Commodore and then Wesley.
Scott Walker dropping it back for Eric Staal with a head of steam. The shot detected by Martinik. And now Whitney turns away. Back to the point. Cabrera holding. Shooting when it's tipped. Good reaction by DiPietro. And he melts it down.
Yeah, that's a good rush from Eric Staal as to how to read and react off of one another.
Here's Guerin pulling up. That's a great shot. One-timer wit blocked by Whitney. Martinik slams when it's tipped. It rolls in on Cam Ward. And he says no.
And when you get teams that are bunched up in terms of points, like we have, no one wants to make a mistake, because that's how close it is.
And here's a chance. Hilbert, they score! Andy Hilbert, as it kicked out, he was all alone. And the Islanders get that important first goal. Comrie. Poke check that time by the combination of Commodore and Hennigan. Walker lays it off for Ladd. Here they come. Drop pass for Cullen. Cullen shoots one. The rebound for Commodore. And DiPietro athletically goes up, knocks it down. And Gervais tries to wind it out. He will. Brindamore feels the heat from Bergenheim, but sets up Cole. Cole on Meyer, and Cole lost his edge. Meyer has the puck. Off the skates of Vasilchuk. Blake Como dropping it back for Chatan. They score! Miro Chatan getting the drop pass from Blake Como. The Islanders lead it 2-0. He hustles, gets the inside track on Wesley. Chatan to the point. Bruno Gervais all the way across for Bergeron. His shot, good save by Ward. Chatan has the rebound. It goes by Hilbert, who again was all alone. Bruno Gervais walks it, trading places with Bergeron. That shot is blocked, and Walker has the puck with LaRose, but Bergeron gets back and dumps it out. Blake Como over the line with Hilbert and Chatan. Hilbert shooting, and it's caught by Cam Ward. Left wing in his days with the Hurricanes is a right winger on this line. Ray Whitney is the left wing. Been that way for a while now. Commodore shot through a screen just wide. Staal tries to bank it off DiPietro. And up top it's fielded by Hedekin. Staal. Here's Walker on Martinik. A pair of 24s swept out by DiPietro. Getting to it is Cullen. Again Walker. Cullen's there. DiPietro comes up with his best on Matt Cullen. Loose along the boards, and it's cleared out by Sean Bergenheim.
I've said it a few times, not getting beat through him. He just closed those pads in time.
It's rolled in front by Brindamore, negated by Bergeron. Commodore shooting one. They score! The puck had eyes as it pinballed off a couple of sticks out in front. Stillman throws it across. Whitney is there. Watched by Witt. Staal throws corners. DiPietro shuts it down. Eric Staal, as he always does. He comes from out of nowhere from the back of the goal and almost sneaks one by DiPietro. Hunter collapses on Eric Cole. Tries to clear but not out. Brindamore dangling. Holding onto it. Roddy Brindamore protecting that puck well. Inside for Cole. He let it go for Sergei Samsonov on the cycle. Samsonov back to the point. Pauline shoots. He scores! Mickey Pauline, the secret weapon from the point. Maybe a little tip out in front, but it looked clean. Carolina. But it looked like it went in cleanly in the screen in front of DiPietro, and that's what you have to do against him. Here's a chance to win it. Oh, DiPietro robs LaRose twice, and then a save on Cullen, who centers out in front. Oh, mercy, Carolina, three chances. The Islanders now clear it ahead. It's Fedotenko. Fedotenko centers one out of the reach of Trent Hunter. Hunter back of the point, Gervais. His shot tip knocked down. Loose in front. It's all legal. Sillinger. Hamward says no, and he hangs on. And Stillman for Carolina. Off the faceoff, it's back for Corey Stillman. Stillman holding onto it now with Stahl on one side. In deep for Whitney, who fanned on a pass, but Stahl hustles across. Eric Stahl walks it, holds onto it. Stillman scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Corey Stillman, the Hurricanes win it in overtime.
Gets it back from Tim Gleason and sets up Cullen in the corner. Back now to Walker. He put it off of Martinik. Good play by Radek Martinik, but a centering feed, and Ladd is denied. Not sure if that hit the post or if Dublowitz got some of it, but Ladd had thought he'd scored. Centering feed, Ladd, and there's a save by Dublowitz. And the lone defenseman, well, there is none, Ray Whitney. So it's a five-man forward power play unit again. Walker throws it towards the net. That's batted away. Came back in front to Stillman, and Dublowitz with a stop. Bruno Gervais tried a rink-wide pass. Cole got a stick on it, but following his Comrie. Going to the corner is Fedotenko. Took a hit, returned it to Comrie. Now for Sutton, and a kick save made by Ward. And one thing that that enables them to do is try and pressure the Islander defense just a little bit more. Right now it's Whitten Martinik out there, and a quick shot stopped by Ward as Hunter and Sillinger gain the zone, and then Sillinger scores! Hunter got it from behind the net, and Sillinger was left alone in front. A shorthanded goal, and the Islanders lead it 1-0. It falls down after the puck, though, as it's worked back into the corner. Stillman feeds Carberlet, a defenseman. So defenseman actually on this power play. Carberlet exchanging with Whitney. Back for Whitney, 20 to the power play. Stillman shot, they score! And the Hurricanes with a power play goal have tied it 1-1. And Bergeron comes to center. Nice feed to Sillinger. Now to Hunter. He fires, and a kick save made by Ward. Nice setup on the rush. Alderman or disappointment or anything even remotely in the same neighborhood. He's mad. I'm just not sure why. So second period beginning. The Islanders have their fourth line out again, as does Peter Laviolette. And a delayed penalty coming up to the Hurricanes here. Now Peter's really going to be hot. Gervais fires, and that's tipped off the glass. Now it's Comrie working it up the boards. Bergeron again, lets it go, juggled by Ward, trying to cover up. Still loose, squirts through the slot. Stillman challenges, but Bergeron gets to it first. He sets up Bergeron. Chetan on the other side. Gervais down the boards to Comrie. Now for Guerin as Chetan moves to the front. Guerin shot, kick save, Ward. Rebound off the side of the net from Chetan. He had a great opportunity, and Miro didn't get everything on it. And up steps Whitney, but he had his pass broken up. And it comes out to center. Whitney grabs it again. 1:15 remaining on the Carolina power play. Cole couldn't get it past Martinik. Trying to send Brindamore in. And here's a short-handed shot by Park. He scores! Richard Park, 2-1 Islanders. Both goals shorthanded. Made the bad call. Usually when the referee will acknowledge a bad call, if it's not in an area like that,
I thought it
they'll face off at center ice. But here, because the Islanders
heads
had
up.
Well, here's Sillinger now, still shorthanded, driving to the net. Sillinger's backhander save, rebound, score! Three shorthanded goals for the Islanders. Von Bergenheim put it in front. Wallin broke it up. And out come the Hurricanes with Stahl. Looking for Whitney, broken up by the stick of Gervais. Islanders in transition. Lead for Bergenheim. Semi-breakaway, pulled down, score! What an effort by Bergenheim! There might have been a penalty shot if he hadn't scored there. Floats it into the corner. Martinik has a step. Bumped by Gleason, though. Letowski took a hit to help make a play. Sent to the line by Brookbank. Blocker saved by Dublowitz. And here they come again, shorthanded. Chetan into the zone. Sutton joins, takes the pass, looks to center. Here comes to Vazacek. Kick save, rebound Sutton, stopped by Ward. With 4 seconds left on the latest Carolina power play, which turned into a shorthanded bonanza for the Islanders. Cole is in front. Now Whitney. Oh, and Sutton battling. Whitney holds onto the puck, feeds Cullen. Down low, Samsonov shoots, save Dublowitz. Rebound stopped in front. And Vasilchuk fails to clear.
Hunter.
He's bumped in the corner by Como. Stillman got loose in front.
Martina got caught looking at the puck behind the net there. It's got to be recognizing when somebody's going to come down the slot.
He's just dragged out of the zone by Fedotenko. Brought back in. Commodore fires. He scores. And that frustrates Dubljewicz. Took a little tug as he slides it up the boards. Cut off by Comrie. Sets up Sutton. Now Meyer with a drive. Hit Wallin. Comes back to Ward. And he's able to hold on. Just how the Islanders scored a shorthanded goal. The first one by Sillinger in the first period. Here they're on the power play. It's Gervais. Shooting. Save made. Comrie couldn't get to the rebound. And it was there for him. Thanks to Corey Witt for passing that information along. Now Sutton at the line, got a shot off, save made, and the rebound pushed right through the goal mouth. Out of the box is Hedekin. The team's at full strength. 4:40 gone here in the third, still 4-2 New York. Park has a goal in this game, almost another one. And now it's Dubljewicz holding on to the trapezoid. Kept alive, and a save made there off of Cullen, who gets the rebound and scores! Cullen, and it's 4-3 Carolina,
leaving that man wide open, and his ninth goal of the season makes it a one-goal Hurricane deficit.
And gets this crowd as into the game as they've been at any time tonight. Samsonov shoots and a glove save by Dubljewicz. Says on his legs even as he tried to bust through. So now Brind'Amour to Cole, powering down the boards. He's in. He shoots and Dubljewicz got a stick on it. Comes back through the slot and out of the zone.
And he bet what is going to happen. You knew, you just knew if they did anything wrong, they were going to get called, and Chetan reached with the stick.
Eighth power play for the Hurricanes. They're 1-for-7 with 12 shots. And Dubljewicz, a save there on Staal.
Didn't know where that puck went either, Howie.
Now stays in. Brind'Amour along the boards, tries to center. Didn't do it. And down the boards comes Hedekin. Keep the play alive. Although Whitney is dumped. And out comes Como, one man back. Como with Guerin and Comrie. Como closes in, drops it to Whitney, shoots, he scores! Brendan Witt was the last guy in the building to realize it. All the way to Samsonov. Remember that Carolina net is empty, and the Islanders have a two-goal lead with a minute 23 to go. Como couldn't get it up the boards. Now he gets it back. He's got the open net yawning at him, and Como puts it away. The goal, and in all likelihood, the game. 6-3 New York with a minute 15 to go.
On the far boards?
I noticed that, yeah.
Freddie Meyer slammed on Ward's hit at the blue line. The Bruins are coming out playing a physical brand of hockey inspired by Chara's opening hit.
The counterattack.
Chara stops Bergenheim in his tracks. Martinek snaps the puck across the wing, wrists it on. Thomas handcuffs him. Wyman takes the puck back to the goal. Politny accelerates through the neutral zone. Saucers it back to Kovacic. Shot saved by DiPietro. All the way around to Savard. Savard back to Chara. Dances toward the middle of the line. Watkins sinks all the way to the top of the circle. Chara's rocket behind DiPietro and off the line and out. Martinek saves a goal. Weidman fakes Turner off his feet. The Rashad scores! Dennis Weidman! The Islanders never regained their composure after Chara's bomb. Comrie spins, saved by Thomas. Chara gloves it to the line, but not out. Sutton slaps it off the end boards. Richard Park can't gather it in. Chara spoons it out to the neutral zone. Here's Milan Lucic, 3-on-1. Sutton, the man back. Lucic closes and scores! Milan Lucic, 2-0 Bruins!
Ferentz tries to gun it out of the zone. Chetan knocks it down. Witt and Thornton tangle for the puck. Chetan gives it over to Como on the off wing. The shot handcuffs Thomas. Knighty bats it out of the slot. Savard from a knee hits the speeding Sturm. Sturm looking for Kessel. Sturm follows and DiPietro squeezes the knees, shutting the five hole.
Pass. You got too many black and gold jerseys going forward. And Aaron Ward just not deep enough in the offensive zone to make a play like that.
Now Chetan with another chance against Ward. The shot saved by Thomas. Biggest save of the game for Tim Thomas to keep it a two-goal lead with now 2 minutes to go in the first period. Side all the way back to Stewart. Keeps it in at the blue line. Peltier to Sobotka. Sobotka holds. Goes corner against Meyer.
Krejci on the far side, through Hilbert to Sobotka, and Peltier goes right in on DiPietro, who makes the glove stop. But that is a reversing the trend shift by the young line. Zone, Bergeron winds through, gives it to Sillinger on Metropolitan side, drops it off for Bergeron, back to Sillinger, tries to turn it in front, hits the strings, a chance in front, Thomas makes a save, still loose, scrambles around, and Thomas finds the puck. Truly an all-star goalie in the first half-plus of this season for the Bruins. Jeremy Reach wins the battle, turns it on DiPietro, and he makes a nice blocker stop. Off the boards, Fedotenko bangs Ferentz, puck comes in front, but the Bruins are well positioned. Sturm the clear to Savard right out of the box, feeds it to Kovacsu, closing on Sutton. Turns it back toward the blue line as the Bruins are in the middle of a chase. Savard scores from almost no angle! 3-0 Boston! Martinek throws the puck into Chara's corner. He handles it with Park on his back. Comes off a skate! Saved by Thomas! Denying Guerin right in front. A funny bounce and Guerin almost took advantage. Behind DiPietro and Bergeron in trouble. Thornton on the forecheck gets the turnover. In front shot saved by DiPietro, robbing Mokalainen and point blank. And you can see exactly the way you were describing it, how he set those edges so high in the zone to pick his route to goal. He was not going to be deterred despite giving up, probably, I don't know, what, 50 pounds in the exchange to Sutton. Kessel shot saved, trickles across the line. Yeah, it's in there. Power play goal. In a stack with Reach against Bergenheim. Waschuk out of the pile with the puck back to Witt. The big drive tipped in front. Trickles past Thomas. Oh, he reaches back with a leg with his body facing the wrong way to rob Chatan. Tim Thomas with a highlight reel save.
Developed in Providence. Doing a pretty good job here in Boston. Really earlier than you anticipated.
Bergeron snapshot. Thomas gloves it. He'll take the face. Five consecutive games, something they hadn't done since 2001. Bergenheim shot off Knighty's legs. Ferentz chases toward Meyer's side. Right in front, Wasichuk, and a save by Thomas. Point blank denying Wasichuk from about 10 feet. Meyer tosses it into the circle. Metropolitan off the end boards. The Bruins a little lax coming out of their own end. Now Kovacsu goes wing to wing. Metropolitan on the off wing with Lucic charging forward. Good hard stick check from Freddie Meyer. Fedotenko swoops over the line. Sillinger shot scores! High stick side, and the Isles are on the board. Handle that. Wide sticks it to the near side. Here comes Kessel on his horse. He's got Sturm in the middle. Kessel cuts on Martinez, goes around the goal. Right front for Savard, and a save by DiPietro. Peltier brings it back to Weidman. 30 seconds to go. Peltier closes. Sobotka holds back to Peltier. Shot save! And Simpson's heart stops.
Assist from Daniel Alfredsson. That was the only goal the Senators scored in that 8-4 victory that Alfredsson didn't help out on. Either score or pick up an assist.
Here's a quick shot by Vasilchuk right on, and his former Carolina teammate Martin Gerber makes the save.
Blast from the midpoint by Daniel Alfredsson, one of his three goals. A power player, an even strengther, and a shorthanded goal. Here comes the captain now at work.
Steers it off. Mazzaros winds, fires, scores! Puck redirected in front, and I'm pretty sure Alfredsson got that redirect.
I think you're exactly right there, Dean.
Rink wide. Puck is sent down inside the zone. Here's Kelly back to the net. Donovan picks it up. Donovan has it knocked off his stick by Berard. Now Park can't get out. Vermette back in front. Phillips moves in. His shot scores! Chris Phillips beats DiPietro. It's 2-0 Ottawa.
What a rocket from the big rink.
Game number. They have the highest number of 5-on-5 goals in the league with 116 of them. And offensively, things have gone on tickety-boo. Here's a shot right on. Back in front, Chatan looking for the rebound. Mazzaros ties him up. Puck is shoveled back to the line, but not out by Volchenkov. Second effort, can't get it out. Guerin tries to lay it into the open space for Comrie. Weird bounce back in front. Gerber comes back, makes two saves on Comrie. Then Comrie is smoked by Volchenkov. Ottawa playing keep away now. Now Redden. Fires it to the net, knocked down by DiPietro, and he holds on.
Floats the puck to the corner. Fisher back to the net. Here's Neal. Looking in front, can't find a spot. Fisher back to the point. Richardson. Pass to Corvo. Corvo. No shot, so he lays it back in behind the net again. Here's Neal. Fisher back in front.
Oh, my.
Dean McCammon left all alone, and he beats a defenseless Rick DiPietro.
That line now.
Here's Park trying to send it down to the Ottawa line. Does. Sliding in, Comrie waits for help, sends it through. Park! And Gerber makes the save. Bochenkov comes over. It's tipped by him. Bochenkov trying to catch up to Guerin. Guerin curls around, back the other way, drops it off. Park, his shot. Save is made by Gerber. Alfredson, no stick. Phillips now with a fresh stick. Orvo waiting for the look that he wants. Fisher comes through. Curls back, gets hooked up by Vasacek, sends it in front, scores! Bergenheim breaks the shutout bid. Neal to center, wanders in, goes it alone, Robitaille, loose puck. As DiPietro came and made a pretty good save on what was a scattered play. One of your players on the defensive side of the puck, no more than two strides away from his teammate.
Absolutely.
Here's Comrie centering the puck in front. Guerin with a backhand chance that doesn't go. Here's Comrie again. Walks in, high slot, lays it down low, back in front, scores! It's a one-goal game! That assist for Comrie, his first point in five games. Here's Spezza as the puck slide on him. Back to the point. Mazaros, wrister, knocked down in front, loose puck, another save by DiPietro. With it now. Chris Kelly to center. Rest of his line mates come in on the change as Kelly dumps it in. DiPietro out to play it, and he was actually in the trapezoid. Long lead pass. Down to the line. Here's Park with a shot right on, and Gerber the save. Redden to Neal. Neal carries it low. Takes a big hit along the boards. But Fisher picks up the puck. Here's Fisher out the other side. Mazaros, wrister, right on. DiPietro the save.
It's about short, hard shifts, making safe plays down the walls. Protect the middle of the ice.
Here's a giveaway. Neal with it now. Neal swings it around, scores! Mike Fisher buries the stolen puck. The net is empty, but Ottawa can't get the puck out of their own end. Foligno, all hooked up by Berard, couldn't get the puck out. Now he does. Meyer goes cross ice to Guerin. Loses the puck. Foligno, empty net, leaves it for Spezza. He makes no mistake. 5-2 Ottawa. And Spezza with a goal and an assist in this game. Fisher and Neal also multi-point players in this game for Ottawa. And the clock will run out, and the Senators come off their 8-4 victory before the All-Star break with a 5-2 victory after the All-Star break.
Frolov still has it. Played a good game the other night in Philadelphia, except for a turnover in overtime. Here's Frolov, still has it. Up the middle, a shot and a save. The shot by Vishnovsky, and a save made by Wade Dublowitz. And he clears it back into the Islander zone, and Bergeron back to get it. I think I said they signed him as a free agent. They got him in a trade with Edmonton. They have signed a ton of free agents here at Long Island. Shot from the right side, knocked down on a stick save by LaBarbera. And the Kings bring it back up to center, and a tripping penalty as Dustin Brown got tripped. Start out to center ice. No score in the first period. Here's Brian Wilsey, right wing side. Wilsey checked by Brian Berard. Wilsey still with it. In the Islander zone, passes down in deep, and a back and a right in front, and the Kings score! Matt Molson got the puck, mishandled it, then got it again, and puts the Kings ahead 1-0.
Even when the Islanders are a little bit shorthanded, one man shorthanded, they look to go on some offense if the pass is there.
They've had 7 shorthanded goals on the year. Kings have a nice lead, pass ahead, in deep, and a backhander, and a save on Molson by Dublowitz. By Sillinger, and then cleared back into the King zone by Meyer. 7 seconds left to go in the power play, and Vishnovsky is hampered in deep by Bill Guerin. Pass up the middle, taken away. In deep now, a shot, and score! Brian Berard intercepted the pass, and the game is tied 1-1. Modry goes forward behind the net. He didn't get it. Then a hard check down in the corner thrown by Sean Bergenheim, and the Islanders try to hold it in, but Calder clears it out to center for the Kings. To Armstrong, and now Jack Johnson to center. Here's Jack Johnson trying to go in deep. Can't go any further. He got stopped there by Brendan Witt. Islanders come back. On the right wing side, a shot and a save. And where's the puck? It's underneath. Jackman got the shot. Left wing boards. Johnson feeds it over the right side. And a save by Dublowitz. Up the middle it goes Thornton. His shot blocked. And the Islanders come back. Down the right wing side. Johnson moving in. He shoots. It's deflected wide as Aaron Johnson got a shot that was deflected wide.
Bottled that line up. Now 4-4. Move the next room.
Islanders back up to center ice now, but it's taken away by Kopitar. He tried to get around Witt. He moves it ahead to Brown. Brown moving in, shoots, and a save by Dublowitz. To Froloff. Froloff up ahead to center ice to Armstrong. Armstrong chipped it across the line, but it's broken up there. Kings have it again. Froloff shoots, and a save by Dublowitz, and he covers it up. Blake's pass to Kopitar. Now Blake goes toward the front of the net. Vishnowski turns, shoots, save, rebound, poked away by Dublowitz. Picked up now by Kopitar. Kopitar sends it across the ice to Brown. Blake's in front of the net. Shot and score! It went off of the goaltender. Blake was in front of the net, tipped it in, and the Kings have a power play goal to lead. Cleared by Brown up along the boards, but held in for a moment. Now Brown gets to it again and gets it to Kopitar. He feeds it off on the right side to O'Sullivan. Patrick O'Sullivan on the backhand. Saved by Dublowitz to his knees, and he hangs on. He played against Trache. Boy, there was a guy that, what a career he had here in Long Island and then in Pittsburgh.
Honest. What an honest player he was.
Tipped in front and a save as the puck thrown down in front. It was tipped and now cleared back into the Islanders' zone. Comrie checked in the corner. Then a shot from the right side knocked down in front. Here's Guerin in front. Kings take it away. Froloff shoots at the empty net. He scores! Froloff from all the way back along the boards in the circle, face-off circle in the King zone.
Here's the killer, indeed. That's the second best power play in the league, and it's been so consistent. And they get possession off the draw. Andre Markov playing at the left point, took the shot, and the puck is lying there on the rebound and was cleared away from the net. Alexei Kovalev sets up in the half boards. Thomas Plekanec along the board. Kostitsyn fights a battle with Gervais, trying to get some open ice in front of the net. Plekanec up the middle, strike, shoot, stopped by DiPietro. Kovalev again as the Canadians build momentum. Markov sneaks in off the left point to the front of the net. Kovalev shoots, that's deflected away from the net. Tom Guerin, here's the big Vasilchuk, what a cup with Carolina, knocked down. Roman Hamelik back to the puck, he's bumped by Fedotenko. Kovalev lost the puck when he looked up to see who was around, and now he's got it back. The center to Thomas Plekanec. Andre Kostitsyn with it. A drop pass. Hammerlick shot. Nice save there off the end of the glove of Rick DiPietro. Matrice Brisebois has suffered some foot injuries and back in the lineup. Moved the puck ahead. Here's a 3-on-2. Higgins. Nice save by DiPietro on that tip by Christopher Higgins. Kovalev's pass hit the leg of Ted Hunter. Loose puck up for grabs, and Gervais jumps up. Got to center, then got checked. Mark Streit inadvertently to Andre Kostitsyn. Backhand shot, a great save by DiPietro. Kostitsyn again as the power play. Here's Comrie back the other way. And a rocket up over top of the net off the glass. Guerin, his pass intercepted. Alexei Kovalev, Bergeron trying to track him down. Plekanec on the drop pass, scores! Then he fell down. Kovalev in with Plekanec and Kostitsyn couldn't make a play. Bouillon trying to hold the line here for Montreal. Now he has to back off. Josef Vasilchuk carries the puck in. Heading for the net is Andy Hilbert. Fedotenko stopped by Chris Furette. Canadians won a face-off, but the puck is stolen away by Chatan. It's a 2-on-1. He's got Como with him. Chatan to Como on his backhand. He scores! Blake Como from Miro Chatan, and the Islanders have tied the game 1-1. What the team's doing, what the Islanders did, was clean out their dressing rooms, sanitize them at the practice facility and at the main rink, and send people home. Here's Kostitsyn with a shot robbed by goaltender Rick DiPietro. Now they'll get set up. Markov Higgins, side of the net. Koivu centering pass. What a goal. Mark straight in off the blue line. The backdoor play, and it's 2-1 Montreal. Meyer takes a pass from Bill Guerin. It takes a wild shot that missed the net. Sean Bergenheim overskated. Guerin with a shot into a foul. Stopped by Huet. Guerin again back to the blue line. Gervais, screenshot. Pistol ball. Huet makes the save. Markov, Pekanis to the front of the net. Cleared away by Marc-Andre Bergeron. And he got the puck outside the blue line no further. Markov comes back in. Pekanis to the net. So it's Kostitsa. There's a shot. They score. Alexei Kovalev. It's been Witt and Martinek every shift against that line. But in the second period, sometimes it's hard to get there. There's a centering pass. And Fedotenko is stopped by Huet. The puck is still loose. And Vasilchuk couldn't bury it. It's finally under Chris Huet. You and every other goalie who didn't play for the Canadiens,
I suppose.
There's Miro Chetan. He's stopped by Chris Huet. Another chance coming for Gervais. His shot stopped by Huet. Loose puck in front of the net and a mad scramble. And Chetan comes out of the scramble with the puck. Gervais from the blue line. Another screenshot. Tip just wide of the goal. There's Chris Higgins. He's got Zachary Koivu with him. Higgins to the net. And it's turned away. 5-on-5 again. Vasilchuk, Fedotenko, rebound. Gervais couldn't bury it. Had an open net and the puck bounced on him. Matthew Dandenault. Josh Georges holds the puck in. Dandenault, Streit, and Smolinski for the Canadiens. Mark Streit in front of the net. Smolinski can't put the puck in by Rick DiPietro. Dandenault had a chance and missed. Smolinski on his forehand. Stopped at the goal line by Rick DiPietro. Slides the puck into Guerin. Bouillard got in front of him. To Plekanec, and this could be a 2-on-1. Kovalev, Plekanec streaking to the net. Kovalev, the Plekanec kicked away by DiPietro. That's his Bouillard with a shot. That's a nice save by DiPietro. Higgins goes after the puck. Centering, Koivu, Ryder. Couldn't get it up over top of DiPietro, and there'll be a penalty on the play. Captain would like nothing better than to get Ryder going here. Markov into the middle. He passes across to Mark Streit. Koivu's in front of the net. Higgins turns off the board. Snaps a shot. Rebound. Ryder couldn't get there. Oh, it was lying there. Tantalizingly so in the crease. Markov with a shot. Deflected. DPS will make the save. Higgins trying to dig the puck out, and he does. Was another good chance for the Islanders, and a hard shot by Bergeron, but they cannot finish and beat Huet. There's a shot by Streit, and DiPietro has been excellent, makes another big save.
Another game saver.
Berard jumps up into play. Chetan coming up. Como came up late, and the pass was deflected. And there's a perfect example of how they open themselves up. Here's Plekanec against Sutton to the net. Stopped by DiPietro. Another wonderful save. Plekanec. Kostitsyn can't shoot. The reach of Sutton got it. Centering pass. Bergeron knocked the puck down. Dandenault with a swing and a miss. Ryan Smolinski. Markov's back. What a pass he just made. Strike to Dandenault. He scores. The celebration of another Canadiens victory is on in the Seoul Right Out Bell Center. One of the most exciting places to watch a game in the league.
Lonnie overlet him, and back come the Isles the other way. Blake Como across the line, a second-year man to the left corner of the Anaheim zone. Now reverses field and gets it to the near side, and Chetan rips it right on Jaguar with the game's first stop. That the Islanders recalled yesterday as they've been ravaged by a flu bug as well. Now wait into the New York zone after Richard Park who was questionable because of that flu, was knocked down. And Solani with a nifty pass in front for Bertuzzi. And DiPietro got just enough.
Yeah.
Carter back in the lineup after being a healthy scratch the last two nights. Fights with Sutton all the way around to the far hash mark. Niedermeyer keeps it alive. Marchand finds a wide open Scott Niedermeyer and a glove save by DiPietro. Aren't scoring at all over such long periods of time. It puts a lot of pressure on the other players. Here's a chance for Chetan, set up by Como, and Jaguar got over to make the save. Chetan is hurt.
Who was ranked that highly would be even considering retirement. All I know is it's good to have him back.
Doug Waite gets it to Solani, and a quick shot that's under the left pad of DiPietro, who covers it up. Well, you're talking about Solani and his exploits. Behind the goal, Brian Getzloff with it once more, kicks it to the corner, quickly converged upon, but Solani seals it off along the boards. Circles away from Fedotenko, finds an open Pronger to the middle of the ice, moves it over, quick shot, Scott Niedermeyer scores! And the Ducks have a goal, it's been a long time coming, and it's the first goal of the hockey game.
Getzloff and Perry, hoping that Brendan Witt, along with Radek Martinek, are going to be able to really control the Ducks' top trio.
Here's Hunter for the Islanders. Takes a snapshot, and that's handled by Jaguar as Fedotenko tried to get to the front for a screen or a deflection. There's 10:35 to go, second period. Anaheim leads 1-0. Scott Niedermeyer on the power play has the game's only goal. Here's Rob Niedermeyer across the slot, tries to pick low, far corner, and it's kicked aside by DiPietro.
It's a good stop by DiPietro, but
O'Donnell able to knock it away on the back check.
Now Bertuzzi was there, and Comrie recognized a forward back.
Here's Comrie, drop pass, Sutton saves Jaguar. Can't cover the rebound, but it's taken behind the net by Marchand.
Yeah, long chip for Todd Marchand in the 4-on-4. And
there's just 12 seconds to go in the period. Perhaps time on a rush. Pronger will fire from his own blue line. It goes wide. Solani gets to it, no icing. To Getzloff off the angle and looking behind him and reaching back. DiPietro holds on with 3 seconds to go. Mark now plays it for Sutton. Andy Sutton fakes the shot down low. Pass comes into the middle and converged upon quickly was Comrie. And skating back is Rob Niedermeyer, joined by Carter across the line. Carter finds Marchand in the high slot, pitches a backhander, and he scores! Todd Marchand through a screen on the backhand. It's 2-0. Well, goals have not come easily for many of the Ducks players. Marchand makes it 2-0 at 2:51 of the third period. Ryan Carter will draw one assist. We'll wait and see if they get another. And Andy Hilbert turned away. Point blank in the slot by Jaguar.
Don't touch the puck. Just skate down the middle of the ice. And Paul Kariya and Teemu Selänne would make some magic happen.
Here's Kunitz. He hit the post. He beat DiPietro to the short side. It came off the post and glanced off the New York netminder. Game just off the end of Solani's stick and DiPietro doesn't want to take any chances, tries to play it away himself, only to have it intercepted by Bertuzzi.
Well, he's keenly aware that Solani is on the ice, I can guarantee you that. And Tamu's getting the loose pucks. And that ability to recover pucks.
And Doug Waite scores on a beautiful centering pass from Bertuzzi. Just a great shift. It's a must, right? It's got to be in there. So you can watch all the Ducks games. Now pass intercepted by Getzloff. He gets it in front. O'Perry with his reach got a stick on it. And it's grabbed out of midair by a frustrated Rick DiPietro.
I'm a little bit surprised the Islanders are not chasing a little bit more, even when the puck does go behind the Anaheim bench.
Rob Niedermeyer got his own rebound. Couldn't get the shot through. Right on the doorstep, Ryan Carter had it poked away by DiPietro. Now Carter finds Scott Niedermeyer. Wrist shot through traffic as Rob Niedermeyer was screening a DiPietro with a good save. Brings it out high and then thinks better of that and just sends it below the goal line. Perry trying to walk it in front. It's loose. Getzloff up with it. And a sprawling save by DiPietro. Net almost looked like it was about to come off the moorings. Play goes on as Getzloff just drifted across the slot with a rolling puck. A 3-0 Anaheim lead will get them their first win on this road trip. As the puck reversed back for Huskins, and those who remain on the island boo, and Jaguar has his second consecutive shutout, and the Ducks have a needed victory tonight in New York.
Well, this was a good, solid victory for the Ducks. A lot of good elements there.
Colby Armstrong, Yarko Rutu, and Chris Beach. And now Nathan Smith steps on to replace Beach. Smith with a shot and a good save by DiPietro. He was ready for that one. Smith looking for his first NHL goal and a good one-time shot there. Busts out of there for the Islanders. Hauled down behind by LaRocque. That was just incidental contact there. No penalty. Big collision behind and a good hit behind the goal. I believe that was Colleton who hit Daryl Shador behind the net. And they play a real stifling defensive game under Ted Nolan. But they have to be able to score, and they're missing some key players. There's another hit. And a centering pass, and Vasacek with a good chance for the save made by Conklin. And Joseph Vasacek, he comes flying to center. Gonchar with an open man on the left side. Doesn't pass the puck. Centers one. And Sikora was stood up right in front of the net.
Brendan Witt saying, and that's already three big body checks by the Islanders. Oh, and Conklin can't play it. Look out. Oh, it couldn't. Oh, bad puck handling error for Ty Conklin in the corner. Went into the no play zone as they're moving the puck. Both sides of the ice.
Gonchar takes it. Malkin works the half wall right now for the Penguins. Halfway up. Out of the corner to Sikora. Throws it in front. And a good save by DiPietro on Ryan Malone, who has scored a ton of goals in his career against the Islanders. He was right there on the doorstep. Sikora, Malone shot. Oh, it's Whitney. He shoots and scores. Ryan Whitney in the back door. Felt that in their own zone. But here's Stahl taking a lead pass. Tried to wrap that puck around Aaron Johnson to go around him. Now there's a heavy hit by LaRocque on Aaron Johnson. Speaking of finishing checks.
As he gets attended to. Oh,
that puck is deflected in front. I think Ryan Malone, the Islander killer, does it again. Right off the draw, Malone scores his 16th goal of the year, and it's his 13th goal in 22 games against the Islanders.
And just like that, you talk about faceoff.
The job that he did as the head of scouting for the Penguins over the last 6 years of his stint here with Pittsburgh. I mean, look at the guys that have come up here for Pittsburgh this year. Guys like Letang and Tyler Kennedy, and now Alex Goligoski. Here's Trent Hunter, lower round pick. Centering pass, shot, they score. Ruslan Fedotenko rings it off the post on the short side, the glove side. Vasacek knocked it down. Hunter had it on his stick. Fedotenko's shot is blocked. Beautiful play there by Rob Scuderi to block that chance for Fedotenko. Jervis shot stopped through traffic by Ty Conklin. Oh. Peng was able to clear it back to center. Gonchar got on it quickly. Sikora for Malkin. Gets the puck and a stick save made by DiPietro. Ryan Malone hustled over to get to the rebound, and he protects the puck now. Sets it up for Ryan Whitney. To Gonchar, to Malkin. Good shooting area. He shoots it, and it's blocked beautifully by Witt. Whitney to the backhand. He scores! Ryan Whitney gets his second goal of the night, and the Pittsburgh Penguins lead it 3-2. It's a power play goal. Let's see if the Penguins can feed off of this one. Maxime Talbot in the corner. Looks for Christensen. Go to the net, and a shot. Save made by DiPietro, and another penalty coming up. Stahl, sharp angle now. Malkin doesn't shoot it. Whitney backs up to get into position. Malkin shoots it in the save made by DiPietro. Rebound. Beach from his knees took a backhand shot, and DiPietro had to be ready for that. Going on the rebound. Right to Fedotenko. Another turning shot. Hit something. Daryl Sador crunched by Trent Hunter, but able to get the puck up the boards, and here come the Penguins. He got Rutu to go down, but now he just wrists it to the corner. One-touch pass to Comrie. Guerin's in front of the net. Park wants the puck behind the goal. Guerin initiating contact in front of the net on Ryan Whitney. He's doing his best. Here's Comrie. He shoots and scores. It goes up over the shoulder of Conklin on the short side, and Comrie has tied the game at three. Stahl walks out of the corner, swings it for Eric Christensen. Now to Talbot behind the net. Talbot used the cage to back into himself. Christensen with a good shot and a save by DiPietro. Another great shift. Pass off the stick of Tambellini and right out to Chris Letang, who whips it up into the Islanders' zone. DiPietro with that glove on the end of his stick on the knob, able to stop that puck behind the goal. But the Islanders didn't get it out. Letang Indy shoots and scores! Beautiful shot by Chris Letang! And the Penguins have a 4-3 lead. But the Penguins made sure the puck did not get back down towards the goal.
What a play by Eric Christensen to get out there.
Loose puck around the net. Conklin has to make a save on the short side. Now the puck was in the goal, but the whistle had blown. The Islanders aren't going to get a goal here. The whistle had blown as Conklin had it covered, apparently. The referee saying that Conklin's glove was on top of the puck with .4 to go on the clock.
He comes back to pick it up again. Runs into Schultz at the blue line. Now behind for Backstrom. Now to Burns. Burns up the wall. Comrie knocked that down. Fired with a shot. Backstrom with the save. From the point, a blast by Gervais. Islanders have dropped six in a row. They're trying to break out of a slump. Radivojevic centering. Boulanger dumps it back out front. Radivojevic couldn't get it. It's chipped high in the air. 81 games on the island. Gabrick getting bumped around out in the circle. Now gets it back. Centers in front. Shot. Oh, what a save by DiPietro. He stopped Pavel Dimitra. who had a great chance, best chance of the game right there.
Well, that does not go unnoticed. This is these fans are just the best. They're the best anywhere in the National Hockey League. And, you know, we know it all around the league that these
are. Ah, yeah. Okay.
Foster from the
hole. Yeah, baby.
Bang.
Okay.
You know what, Craig? This is your first time in the booth. You already got a goal call under your belt.
That's the way it should be.
When they got the goal, all of a sudden the Islanders are the one that took the play to them. So they need to get back to playing that style again. And I think they could do that here real quick.
Now that slipped away from Burns. Comrie center, shot, score. Guerin finishes it off. And they took advantage of the 2-on-1. A great pass and a good finish. Hill got to center. Send it around on the wall. Ralston has it. Ralston centers. Demetra tried to slide it across. He had Bouchard on the other side of the crease. Couldn't get it through. The franchise coming back to Minnesota with this Minnesota Wild team was a big one. Shot from the point. Didn't get through. It was blocked by as Witt took the shot. They'll keep it in. A big blast right on off the chest and dropped and covered up by Backstrom as Como got a ton of that. Shepard racing through, poked it ahead, now battling to pick up the loose puck with Martinek. Now here's Foster, he's got one already, fires, he just missed. Rebound knocked out front by Shepard. Now Shepard has it, waits, fires, he scores! James Shepard! And I'm not 100% sure, but Helgen's Boulanger. Left side, a bouncer. Fayou turns, fires, and then it's swatted away by DiPietro. Wow, what a save. Hockey Day Minnesota continues. Gophers have yet to make their appearance on Hockey Day. They're out in Denver, probably getting ready to play and keeping an eye on this game. Wrap around. Oh, that was stopped, I think, by Schultz. They score on the rebound. When it looked like Nick Schultz had made a big stop. Sean Hill, all the way up to Gabrick, what a stop. Gabrick, right circle, stop, shoots, save made. And the rebound cleared away. Wow. At some point, he just needs to get one in the back of the net somehow, and they'll probably start going in again. He has had opportunities. Loose puck, fired, blocker save. The rebound is chopped at, but missed. And as Como had a good chance. Flips it in deep. That actually went in on goal. And DiPietro smacked it away to the corner. Kicked in along the wall by Burns. Koivu has it. Koivu, Ralston shot. Save DiPietro. Quick right leg. Janssen. Lost it. Oh, look out. Here comes a break. Out comes Backstrom. He won't make the play. A shot saved by Backstrom.
What a pat save.
Tambellini was in. Backstrom kicked up the leg behind him. And made the save.
And that puck got a good bounce and it got a good roll. And you're right, he waited. Look how he lifted the leg up. I mean, that is not just a tremendous save in its own right, but to lift that leg up in the air at the end.
So now Bouchard, Shepard, and Ralston out there as this one gets by Foster. Richard Park looking to center, does a shot. Oh, right off the face mask of Backstrom. Vlasicek trying to lose Schultz. In comes Shepard to help out. Funitenko sends it back behind. Here's Hunter trying to wrap it around, and it's covered up by Backstrom. Sends it behind. Radivojevich and Boulanger are there. Radivojevich to Boulanger, side of the goal. Comes bouncing out front, all the way back to the point. Miroslav Satan carries it in. Now it's centered in front. Stop. Rebound. They score. The first save was made. DiPietro plays it around the corner. Pushed out by Hilbert. And the Wild need to show some urgency here. Bouchard. Koivu fires. Rebound. Score. Brian Ralston.
Wild tie this one up. They've just killing off a penalty right now as the seconds wind down.
Now it looks as though we're headed for some Hockey Day overtime.
To get that shot off.
been the story of the last couple of games for Gabrick. There's nothing missing from his game except the finish. What a move! Gabrick shoots, now waits, now fires, rebound, they score! Brent Burns, an overtime winner!
On a snowy, icy night, the poke check comes from DiPietro. Starts the counterattack for Mike Comrie. Comrie working in with a captain, Bill Guerin, driving to the goal to pass behind him. Hilbert sent it on the way. The deflection was eaten up by Nidamaki. On ice for Philadelphia in the traveling white. Flyers actually have more wins on the road this year than at their Wachovia Center. Centering pass, Cote, stopped there. DiPietro got the goalie stick on that. Islanders got back, covered up home plate pretty well. Miroslav Šetin scoops for Vasilchuk, little give and go. Šetin carving out of the corner, Vasilchuk in tight, Nidamaki made the save. Backhand bid, and Nidamaki went paddle down to deny. Especially so in the first period.
Never scored early, and they're a type of team that would be better, obviously, if they play with a lead.
Hunter fires, that's rejected by Nidamaki. Vasilchuk on the backhand, another save for Nidamaki as he scrambles to cover. They score! Hunter jams the rebound. And drives, deflected over top of DiPietro. Danny Briere, puck back behind the net, breaks it for Lucrell. Power play number three for Philadelphia on the night. Lucrell for Briere, right to the front, and a sprawling DiPietro got back. Another chance, score! DiPietro down, 2-on-2. Stalls and fires way wide. Vasilchuk will golf it on out. Jason Smith hustling back for it. Smith looking to clear his own zone and gave it up to Tambellini. He drives, he scores! Jeff Tambellini.
You know, that's not always a fair assessment either, because lots of times when he was up earlier, he wasn't in a scoring situation.
Lake Como pumps this one, and Nidamaki had to go to the splits.
Back from it. And you get into this whole self-diagnosis, but he's just not feeling right yet.
Clark to the front. That was jammed wide by Šetin as the hitting intensifies along the boards. Šetin and Bergenheim and Park out there for the Islanders. Carter and Greentree. Turnover! And it's Nidamaki with a stop on Bergenheim. Wilbick comes up for his work. Greentree with a tester there. DiPietro had to flash the goalie stick.
Good release, but they have a good setup, though. You know, everybody plays the same systems. Phantoms and Flyers.
Bergenheim in the foot race. Bergenheim wins it. He scores!
Sutton made a good block right in front of Ricky there, but it would have snuck through. We had two guys right in front of the net, which is what we are trying to do most times.
As Meyer strolls in down the wing, the Flyers regroup. Carter, a nice feed to R.J. Umberger. Umberger drifting off the end of the front. Yes! Score! Beautiful passing play.
I don't know. Maybe we can read a little bit into that, but I think it's more like there wasn't much adjustment to do, because we felt like the last 5 minutes we really got our legs going, and we got to get more pucks to the net like we're just doing right now.
Greentree almost banked that one in off of DiPietro.
Trapped a little bit deep in the paint, not by surprise. He's very sharp in his early setup here in the third period.
Comrie throws it into space. There's Guerin, and Nidamaki shuffled over beautifully there.
Again, white ice between him and the top of the crease. Very aggressive.
Rest well. Get back in a hurry.
All our best.
Six and a half gone by in the third. Park with a steal and a speed. He's in. Nidamaki slams the door. Speeds away from Kukkonen. Umberger came to support defensively, and that will force New York to center. 36-26, Islanders have the shots on goal advantage. Nidamaki had to wait to play it. It wasn't in the trapezoid, but Fedotenko fires, stop, rebound, score! Ruslan Fedotenko.
Guys like Ryan Smith and Holmstrom in Detroit, these guys are so good.
Oh, great play there by Darian Hatcher, poked it off the line.
It was right in front of me. That could be a big, a big save for us right there.
Once again, Nidamaki coming well out of that crease to take away the angle.
Yeah.
that makes a difference between two goalies.
Two-on-one break. Comrie in. Comrie curling drag. Lost his balance. Yanomaki made the poke check. And there's another penalty call. This time it's tripping. Remember, there are still 10 seconds left in Vandermeer's penalty. As Luke cranks it up, he scores! Knubel in front with a tip.
And Lupo looking immediately to the scoreboard.
16 seconds left. A final thrust now for the Flyers in white. Timo Tiimonen will rev it up. Down to 10 left to go. Hard around. DiPietro didn't slow it. Cardinal jamming forward along the boards. 4 seconds now, three. Sutton skates it to the corner, and the Islanders will survive. The Islanders' seven-game losing skid is a thing of the past. Rick DiPietro gets to drink in a win for the first time at home in 2008.
And it's recovered by Gill. More than 7 minutes gone. Here's Sundin with a drop to Entrepal and a big save by DiPietro. Now it's Antropov. Fedotenko leaves it for Hunter, and he missed the net. Dominic Moore pulls up and rolls it down the right wing. Here comes Blake all by himself. Now for Strawman, throws it across. DiPietro got there.
It was a statement. All it did is land him in the penalty box.
So the Islander power play. Bergeron, Chatan. Euro closes in. Berard on the other point. Guerin and Comrie the other forward. Chatan put it in front. They score! Toskala looked like he got a piece of it. And then it deflected in. Fire for Comrie. Nice quick feed to Hilbert. Charging towards the net. He shoots! And a save by Toskala as Hilbert takes a spill. Leafs trying to get a transition game going. John Bergenheim off the bench. Beats Entrepov. Feeds Park and a save. Chatan on the rebound. Cabrelle got back. Another case of the Islanders a little quicker winning some of those one-on-one battles. And the Maple Leafs were a little bit agitated when they found out about Sean Hill's suspension, figuring that that would have given them a chance to make the playoffs. They didn't help themselves. They had their chance. Staging shot redirects and goes in. A pinball goal to tie it at one. And now Sundin. Sends Carbele to the Islander line. Carbele across. Koliakovo hanging in. Shot it off of Hunter. Carbele shot, save, made, rebound, score. And this is Matt Sundin. 2-1 Toronto. Comrie comes loose. Back to the blue line to Johnson. It's tipped by Hilbert. Toskala trying to get to it. Guerin as well. Could not. And a penalty coming up to the Islanders. Oh, pardon me, to the Maple Leafs. Didn't give him much. So Chatan the other way. 49 seconds to the power play. Comrie moving along the boards. So the draw deep in the Toronto zone. Vazacek and Entrepov. Vazacek wins it back to Meyer. Meyer to Hunter. Checked by Sundin. But the Leafs don't clear. Vazacek hits the post. It's loose. They score. Fedotenko ties it at two. And Entrepov shorthanded for Sundin. Snapped away by Berard. Islanders in transition. One man back. Comrie with Chatan. It's Gill back. Chatan moves up. Centers Comrie. He scores. That puck was definitely over the line. And it was slapped right back out. But after it crossed the goal line, and the Islanders regain the lead 3-2. Didn't get much help from his defense there. And only one man back leading the Islander goal. Fedotenko in. Going wide on Cabrelle. Sets up Vazacek and a save by Toskala. The penalty is over, but perhaps not the Islanders' scoring chance. As Vazacek out from behind. Fedotenko shoots. Blocked in front. It's loose. Hunter bats away. They continue to work at it. Vazacek worked it loose, then got locked up by Staging. Hunter. Vazacek, Berard, and Bergeron as Fedotenko tees it up. And now Fedotenko to Vazacek. Hunter was dumped in front. Gets backed up. Berard tees it up. Shoots. Save made. Rebound. Score. Fedotenko. And the Islanders have scored 4 power play goals. Cabrelle and McCabe, the point men, both have big shots. This is Blake. Haberle steps up. Draws Hilbert without a stick down. Feeds Gobina. He fires. Save made. Rebound score. Stajan makes it 4-3 in New York with 9:44 to go in the third. One-timer. Haberle save. DiPietro. Not only did he scoop it, but he almost cleared it, but that gives the Leafs a chance. McCabe's drive is tipped out of play.
DiPietro's lucky on this one.
Antropov set up in front. Sundin looks that way. It counts loose. Still loose. Tucker had a shot. Now McCabe fires. Blocked and cleared. Richard Park got rid of it.
And Sutton is the one who blocked it, and he's hurt going off the ice right away.
Haberle to Blake. Now Kubina for Haberle. Tipped and stopped by DiPietro. Perfect. The executed play by the Leafs. The stage and redirected the puck. Fedotenko got it loose. Good play by Ponikarovsky to get it back. Haberle's drive tipped wide by Sundin. Final minute of the third period. That drive stopped in front and hit Sundin's stick and didn't. And that allows the Islanders to come up to center. Meyer open net. He scores! And the Islanders seal it. 18-08. The Islanders with a big 2 points on the road here in 28 seconds. DiPietro stopped Sundin. Islander game started to pick up a week ago tonight in Pittsburgh. There's a chance in front, and Ponikarovsky scores. 18.3 to go, and it's 5-4. And that comes with a goaltender on the bench. Now, from the draw, the Leafs control. They're down to 3 seconds. And the Islanders finally conclude their 5-4 win.
To neutral ice. Now it's back to Martinek. Islanders break. Bergenheim, he's got speed, trying to turn on Eksivi. Save Lettinen on the backhander. Billy Guerin finding Johnson. And Johnson carried it. Now Comrie took too long with it. Johnson made the play, though. Plays it over. The save was made. And it was deflected out. So it'll be a face-off to the left of Lettinen. Left side, Hilbert. Fired in around the boards. Right side, Guerin. He'll fire it. Save for Lettinen. No rebound. Scoreless opening period continuing from Long Island as Martinek is chased by Recchi. Mike Comrie. Checked by Eksivi. It's a 2-on-2. Hunter fakes. Nice kick out by Lettinen. Quality save there. Up ice, Atlanta. Sutton just ran into Kovalchuk. We'll keep our eye on that. They had a meeting here. It's an interception. White was robbed there by DiPietro coming out.
Nice play out of the corner. Excellent shot, and DiPietro bested White. This hasn't been the Thrashers' strong suit either, back-to-back games.
Big shot. Hunter save. They gave him a rebound. Boston check. I thought that was it. Wow.
Hit the post, but Kari twice with the glove now. Bobbled it.
That doesn't mean that I won't re-sign with the Atlanta Thrashers come the summer. It just means that by that statement is he's not going to forego his free agency early.
Right.
That's what we're to take away from that.
Here's Park in front. Chetan. 1-0 Islanders. Fedotenko goes the opposite way. Trent Hunter. He'll go after it.
In a nutshell, can you figure it out? The Islanders like to play on the boards, and the Thrashers like to play in the open ice. And that's really the contrast.
Oh, the wraparound. Go. Fedotenko. And there wasn't much to separate. Just a few seconds of those penalties. One expiring, now the other one beginning.
It's not helping their urgency, that's for sure.
Miles over the line. Short-handed shot blocked. Another one saved by Lettinen. And a couple of free whacks there. Bergeron's pass out to the point. Berard, and that's blocked in front. Slater.
Looks like a real good pad save.
He's dangerous there. And the puck stays in the zone. Among others, here's Bergeron. Crowd a little impatient. Two-man advantage, and it hopped over the stick of Guerin. He keeps it in play, though. 23 seconds left in the two-man power play. Bergeron, wicked shot. He scores. I want to see how the lines go here in this third period, if that was any indication. Here's Fedotenko. Stopped there by Lettinen.
Weekend crowds, not a problem. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. A little more difficult to get people to come to the rinks these days for whatever reason. Probably not this time of year, though, JP. This is when it picks up league-wide.
Here are the Islanders, and they'll score again.
Thrasher's just standing. Much more active a bit. The Islanders been all night long.
Knocked away by Park, but kept in the zone by Atlanta. Pass back, Perrin. Gloved, and then a score. Right in front. No shutout. That goes by the boards. Todd White's second goal in as many nights. Leon Hamm, Park come around. Came around. Bergenheim denied. 14 seconds left. Klee. Off the boards. This is cleared down ice. DiPietro will leave it there. And a lot of people have already headed for the parking lots. But those that have remained give the Isles a well-deserved standing ovation.
They played well. They earned it. They're feeling good about themselves, having won three straight. And they're back in it.
Back to the blue line, Rive, number 52. Craig Rive, the former Montreal Canadian. Now to Thornton as the Islanders box up. The pass to Rive for a drive that's stopped in front. DiPietro with a save on Chichu, who keeps it alive to Rive.
Had a bunch of chances. In fact, took a 1-0 lead.
There's Bergenheim working on Murray. Nice play. Bergenheim centers for Nielsen. It went wide. But the hustle of Bergenheim made that play. Six to the power play. Fedotenko to Comrie. Now Berard can't hold it. The penalties are over. They're not back in the play yet. Berard across Johnson. Shot save made. And the puck taken off and cleared by Vlasic. And the Islanders fail to cash in on a 5-on-3 power play. Now, and it comes back to the line to Rive with 10. Now Thornton all the way across. DiPietro, a blocker save on a shot that Roenick didn't get enough of. And just as the Sharks killed off a 2-minute 5-on-3 power play for the Islanders have done the same, permitting three San Jose shots. But Thornton is way out deep. He fakes the shot, fires it down low. McCulloch out to Carl, 10 to the power play. Carl shot turned away by DiPietro. Might have noticed the referee, Bill McCreary, had skated over towards the Islander bench just to ask Ted if he's okay. And Ted gave him the affirmative. And there's a goal by Marcel Gotch. And the Sharks take a 1-0 lead. Go. And the Sharks misfire on the breakout. Chichu's pass was a little bit too far for Thornton. Sharks get it back, though. Chichu fires, save DiPietro. It's sat loose, though, as Rick lost sight of it. But McCulloch gets it again. Tough pass, but he got it across, only it handcuffed Chichu. Bergenheim nudges it to the opposite corner. Park waits for it. Eludes McCulloch, gets help from Chetan with a little room. Now to Martinic for a drive. Glove juggled, and missed. Oh! Park had a great chance with Chetan. The net is off. That puck rolled near the goal line, and look where Nabokov is.
All of a sudden, Bryce is going to come off the bench. Watch it. The shot hits him. It's hard to tell from there. Look at it. He covers his face right there. It hits him right smack dab in the nose. He goes down and covered, but then the puck is off to the side. Richard Park can't get it in. What a great defensive play by one of the Sharks defensemen, Matt Carl, at the last second.
And here's Ehrhoff. San Jose holding the extra skater now. And they'll try and set up. Pavelski put it in front. DiPietro, a big save. And the Sharks now will go to the power play. 2:55 remaining in the second. McCulloch gets it back from Thornton. Then to Chichu. And DiPietro, a big save on Jonathan Chichu. Craig Rive towards the slot. A backhander broken up. Rebound score. Joe Thornton makes it 2-0 San Jose.
When he came to San Jose, it was kind of new life for him as well. And it fits his personality very well.
Now Guerin floats one. Nabokov down. They poke at it. It goes in. And the Islanders get it right back. And it's 2-1 San Jose. And here comes Comrie. Makes his move. He shoots. He scores. And the game is tied 2-2. Pietro wheels it around the boards. Chichu cuts it off there. And now Thornton hustles into the corner with Martinez. Back for Mikalic, a save by DiPietro. Half minute remaining to the power play for the Islanders. Hard around and off of Bergeron. And here comes Pavelski with Ristmiller. And that either went clean to DiPietro or maybe Berard got a piece of it.
Ton of one-goal games, and they're comfortable playing a tight game.
That was the longest period, though, that the Islanders have ever gone in this building. They score! Freddie Meyer throws up a prayer and beats Nabokov, and the Islanders lead it 3-2. Button was waiting for that. Now he gets it back and gives it to Chatan. To Guerin for a drive that missed the net. Great setup. Martinik as the power play ends, but now we're down to a minute and a half to go in the third. Shoot, pad save, rebound, Guerin, off the stick of Nabokov, and he gathers it in.
What a save.
And the dump in by Mikalic, wrapped by Ronan. He went down hard as he came together with Sutton, then gave Sutton a little rub behind the net. Sutton looks a little uncomfortable
as he
gets back up. Half minute remaining. Pavelski.
Something's wrong with Andy.
Centering feed, DiPietro the save, and the rebound was missed. Andy Sutton,
his
really
left leg.
Hurt.
He's reaching. He was reaching for his back, something or his left leg. He cannot get up right now.
And they let the play go as long as they did because the Sharks had possession. But once the Islanders got it back, that's when the whistle blew. And
here's the hit. Here's Andy Sutton. Huge hit. Now watch his left side. Oh, he's stretched. You know what it is? He almost does the splits right there. And then he comes back towards the front of the net. Here's Andy Sutton back there. And something with his left leg. Maybe it was just a cramp. Maybe that's what happened. I mean, seriously, it could have been a major cramp where he couldn't stand up. And if that's the case, as we watch Rick DiPietro save, what a save off the right pad. And then a post, and the puck crosses the goal line. There's Sutton. See, he's reaching for the back part of his left leg, the hamstring area. He can't stand up. There, Ron Wilson looking on, not looking happy. His team had a 2-0 lead, only to see it evaporate here in the third period.
Now, Vazacek has owned this matchup on the faceoff. He's won 10 out of 13 from Thornton, 11 out of 14,
wow.
And that'll seal it.
Unbelievable comeback.
It's impossible to figure this team out. As bad as they looked when they were losing 7 in a row, they've lost players along the way. Seemingly, with every player they lose, they get a little better. Now the Islanders have won 4 in a row. They're right back in the playoff picture.
Brian Berard will latch onto it. Veteran defender coughed it up. Alex Semin closing into the front. And a marvelous save there. DiPietro robbed his former teammate, Victor Kozlov.
And notice how about Chance.
Chatan along the wall. Bergenheim is there. Cradling it away from pressure. Berard pumps one right on and Kolzig had the goalie stick ready. Berard sends it again. That's deflected away. The quick up and the send out. In alone. Semin cruising to the backhand. He scores!
Force the goaltender down. No chance for Ricky between the pipes on the island.
Drew Fatta working in back with Aaron Johnson. Both of those guys have had extensive time in the American League this year. Hilbert threw another one upstairs on Colson. And it's not just the camouflage that covers up his face. Franz Nielsen to the front. Jeff Tambellini with a wrister that was denied by Ole Colson. Mike Green strolls with it through center. Floats it into the corner, but not away from DiPietro. Light keeps it along the boards. Green avoiding Hilbert. Let's it go to fuck it down. Score! Brooks Light. Green stepping into the offensive zone. Dodging Freddie Meyer. Getting crunched there by Martinez. Pettinger slots it. Kozlov lets it go. And a kick-out save by DiPietro. He's got goals in back-to-back games. Number 43. He'll dump it in. DiPietro slowing it down. That's the perfect kind of dump-in, that cross-corner dump-in. Ovechkin clobbered Martinek. Aaron Johnson will pinch in, keeping the Islanders on the attack. Fedotenko with a good release and Colton with a better save. And to the outside by Aaron Johnson. Simmons slows the tempo. The power play goes by without a shot for Washington. And Chatanian takes it away, puts it out there. Timing play for Guerin, racing in. Stopped by Kolzig. Follow-up chance in the back door. They score. The Islanders, recently in a game up in Toronto, as you look at their power play performance tonight, had a four power play goal game against the Leafs. Berard lets it fly. Kolzig makes the pad save. He was screened.
That was the beauty with that left toe. Just enough of that shot.
Bergenheim upset there. Richard Park throws it back. Park has tallies in two of the previous three get-togethers between these two teams. The Islanders lead the season set 2-1.
And one in overtime. A big goal for the Islanders.
Kolzig got over to the post to deny on Chatan, who was dangerously close to tying this one. The Islanders go home to play Tampa Bay tomorrow. Last check, the Lightning have improved their lead in Buffalo. Brad Richards' goal, giving the Lightning the advantage. The Caps will be off until Saturday. A feed from behind the net banks in off of Kolzig, and it's tied up at two. Alex Semin, long strides, sneaking his way to center, poke check by Hilbert. Hody continues the thrust. Semin helping out. Alex Semin, pressure comes from Fata as he's released from the box. To the front, bang, bang, and there's a good save for DiPietro. It triggers a counterattack for Bergeron. Mark Hoskins to go in the third period. Hody and Green getting coordinated in back. 5 seconds now, four in regulation. What'd you say about a three-point game? We've got one. Both teams already have 1 point in the standings now. The two teams, they pick up an earlier overtime win over Washington. Back on their pump thanks to Richard Park. This is Semin breezing in. Alex Semin turns, stuffs. DiPietro dove back to make a brilliant save.
And that's one of his textbook moves. He loves to use it. Scored a ton of goals using just that play.
Down to 12 to go in the sudden death overtime period. Pettinger able to skate it out. Pettinger with 5 seconds to go. Fires! Knocked down by DiPietro. Rebound to the corner. And to the shootout we go in Washington tonight.
His reflex is able to get it with the blocker.
Mike Comrie with a first chance for the Islanders to win it right here. Comrie, five-hole, he scores. And New York comes all the way back to win it 3-2. In the shootout, their first five-game win streak since December of 03.
Ward gets the red line, takes a hit from Blake Como and dumps it in. Big Vasilchuk, the former Carolina Hurricanes centerman, to Fedotenko shooting and a save by Rommel, who came out to challenge. Pass is cut off. Here comes Guerin walking in, waiting, shooting. Rommel the stop. Traps it under his right leg pad, and the referee still sees it. And now Ian Walsh blows the whistle. They produced three shorthanded goals in one game back in January. Martina clinging off the boards. Gratton has it. LeCavalier shoots. Saved by DiPietro. LeCavalier taken down. Penalty coming to the Islanders as Boyle with it. Crosby with it. Willett parked in front. Halavich with it. Crosby around to Richards. He'll fire off the post. And it rebounds to Crosby. Park stepping in, leading it. Chatan shooting and a stop by Rommel. As Bergenheim was driving the net and Rommel looking very confident out on that one. Gratton's shot is steered away by Johnson. DiPietro waiting for the approaching Lightning forwards and gets a whistle. And the puck came off the glass right in front of the net. It's worked away by Boyle as a pileup ensued involving Rommel and Comrie. And Rommel had to make a stop as the puck is tapped out by Darche.
And you have to react so quickly that when you hesitate, it really disrupts the flow.
Right in front, and that stop by Rommel, and also might have hit the post as Comrie got the deflection coming right to him in front of the net. Here comes Richards faking, firing, and it's blocked at the defense by Berard. He's down injured. 5:10 to go here in the second period. The pass ahead for Richards. He hurries into the zone. Here's Boyle cutting and shooting. Save off the mask of DiPietro. And the Islanders get it out. Here's LeCavalier. Richards with it. Closing in. Fires. DiPietro to stop. Of a rebound. Prosper is stopped and it's fired by Meyer down the ice. And the Bruins surprising with key players out injured, but Claude Julien doing an excellent job with his staff there in Boston.
They're ones that everybody's speculating it's going to do.
Here's Chetan. Shoots, he scores! He fires at home as he had room to walk in. And the Islanders take the lead here in the third period. On the move now, it's Anavich cruising in. O'Brien goes right to the net. Kuba coming late. Fires in front, just deflected through the goal mouth. Played back, Halavich with it. Shooting, saved by DiPietro. Backhanded away by Johnson. Kuba's there. Lightning trying to strike here for the tying goal. And the Lightning get it out to center. Save the lead. Takes on Bergeron, comes up with it. LeCavalier fires off the post! It's loose in the goal mouth. Now they get the whistle from Walsh. A save by DiPietro as he covers it up off that goal. Post chopped away by Hunter and back to center ice, and Rangers pass stolen, and Fedotenko can't control. Hunter has it, shooting, saved by Robin, he scores, and now we're getting it waved off. Walsh has waved it off with 4:46 to go in the third period. Guerin leaving it, Johnson playing it. Johnson meets up with Gratton again. Comrie works the puck free, and Hilbert back for it. Ranger cuts him out. Here's the shot. Bravo hit the crossbar and went to the corner. He's shaken up a little bit from that one as Bergeron sends it off the glass. Great play, Boyle. Kept it on the line. Chris Gratton with it. St. Louis on with it. Chris centers. Tapped by St. Louis. Covered by DiPietro. He got dumped side of the goal and Gratton objects to that. Back down the boards to Prosper. LeCavalier waiting. Gratton's out in front. And Vinny Stickfrost. Second time it's happened tonight in a very inopportune moment here with 6 seconds to go. It's fired ahead to Boyle. Able to knock it down. And it's fired in on DiPietro. And there is the horn.
Eliash. Nobody in front of the net yet. Eliash to Martin at the line. Back for Eliash. That is one timer missed by a healthy margin. Zach Parise hanging out by the hash marks. Front of the net pretty clear right now as that drive goes off the stick of DiPietro. The general manager's meetings. There were several rules changes discussed, most notably goaltending equipment.
Yep.
But that trapezoid is, I'm not sure that it's really served much of a purpose.
No, but they're not going to get rid of that. What they're going to do, though, is Berger makes it say they're going to get the pads even a little bit smaller.
Hilbert shot deflects in! And the Islanders lead it 1-0. But Meyer is first to the puck, but he doesn't clear. Martin just did keep that one in as he made his move at the line. Oduya to Eliash. He scores. Don't know if DiPietro saw it. It's a power play goal. The game is tied 1-1. Out to the blue line, Bergeron. Now to Chetan. He makes his move. Put it towards the net. That was broken up. And the scramble at the line results in Chetan missing 2-on-1. Madden with Pandolfo. Madden scores! Bergeron, I believe. A short-handed goal for the New Jersey Devils. And they take a 2-1 lead.
On, but you know, a lot of times first period, taking two, three minors against. Doesn't allow everybody to get a good amount of ice time, and it puts the team in general on the defensive, having to stay and spend a lot of time in their own zone.
Johnson for holding the stick at 14:58. Devils 1-for-2 with three shots on the power play. Good feed out to Martin. The drive kicked out off a deflection by DiPietro. Johnson on his way out. Teams at full strength. Zajac for Gianta. All the way to the line to Green. He shoots, save DiPietro. Second save as well. He got the rebound from Zubris. Zubris recovers the puck though. Now for Zajac. His shot eaten up by DiPietro. Bergeron takes exception to Gianta's shove. Hilbert jumps in. With the guys he's gone up against the last couple of nights, Oduya stumbled. Here's Chetan on a breakaway. Eliash chasing. And the save, Brodeur. The rebound overskated. Brodeur just now getting back into position. Hunter takes a hit. Keeps the puck. Along the boards, Gervais at the blue line. Put it off the back of Hunter's skate. Now Hunter again. Into the corner for Fedotenko. He scores! Ruslan Fedotenko ties it at two. Marc-Andre Bergeron. Up for Park on left wing. Park put it in front. Brodeur's got it, but where's the puck? Well, the whistle is blown. Obviously, we lose sight of the puck once Brodeur gets it. Brodeur, though, as he backed into the net. Well, now the Devils come out. Asham down the wing. Clarkson going to the net. Asham instead plays it across. Brookbanks drive. Save made. Rebound. Clarkson didn't get it through. Taken back by Gervais, who got knocked down again.
But that's a good step up. That's what the Islanders want to do in the neutral zone. Give one of their defensemen the ability to step into the middle.
Simon to Nielsen. Save made. And the puck was flicked away from Como with help from the back check of Mike Rupp. Devils control the draw. They're 1-for-3 with 5 power play shots. They've got Martin now straight away for a drive. Save DiPietro. And Hilbert fails to clear. Nice keep by Martin to Oduya. Draws Hilbert down. Now he shoots. Tip to DiPietro.
And no rebound.
Some might say trade me right now.
Here's Madden shooting. Kick save DiPietro. Via held off in pursuit.
And then they'll slam the phone down.
Guerin with a shot. That flutters over the net. And the headman to Chatan. Results in a neat little touch pass to Fedotenko. So Fedotenko pulls up. Shoot. Big save, Brodeur. Good quick save there by Martin Brodeur. And now Parisi flies to the slot. Shoots. He scores. Zach Parisi, 3-2 New Jersey. And Dinah Zubras plays it to the corner. Gianta squeezes it free. Now to White. He shoots. Save made. Rebound score. Brian Gianta got to the rebound in front of the Islander defense. And it's 4-2 New Jersey. Threw it to the right wing. Nobody home. Pandolfo after it. Doesn't reach it as Meyer banks it back into the Devil zone. Martin gave it up to Hilbert. Andy Hilbert to the backhand. Gets it again. Save Brodeur. And Breland takes it out of trouble. And sends it off the boards to center. Period. Hard off the boards. Langenbrenner didn't get it out. Nor did Eliash. So Hilbert sends it wide. Brodeur down. And now Guerin shoots. And Brodeur the stick save. And Colin White just clears the zone. Brodeur with an important save there. They can drop the puck anytime now. And they finally do. Brodeur leaves it behind the net. Chatan tries to center. Brodeur got a piece of it. As it flutters wide, the horn sounds. And the Islanders' six-game winning streak is over. Sweeps it up the right wing, looking for Park. Jitnik trying to sweep the puck away, but Park keeps going, and Jitnik drove him hard into the board. But who's got the puck back? It's Park to the slot. And it's Recchi backhanding one to center. Thrasher's looking to change, so the Islanders play it next.
Thrasher's been sloppy a few times with the puck in their own zone and in the neutral zone. Islanders almost capitalized.
A lead for Comrie. He shoots. Lettman the save. He scrambles. Can't hold on. It slithers in. And the Islanders take a 1-0 lead.
Out of it, and therefore it freezes quicker, Howie. So there's less air pockets in the ice, and they build it up that way, and it doesn't break down nearly as much. It doesn't chip. It doesn't break as much as it used to here.
It's going to be interesting to watch the rest of this game because so far, so good, I think.
Yeah, and you'll see.
As Vazacek all alone in front makes it 2-0.
What'd I tell you?
Now Blake Como sets up Gervais. He fires. Stick save. Rebound Tambellini. Save made. And the rebound knocked high to the slot. Picked up by Meyer. He shoots. Stick save. Lettinen. And just now do the Thrashers get it out of the zone. Sweep check by Aaron Johnson. And then Johnson is leveled on a good hit by Armstrong. And Armstrong will do that. That's the style he plays. But back comes Berard. He centers. They score. Hilbert. And it's 3-0 Islanders.
Andy Hilbert just flat out beat his man, Eric Perrin, for that pass.
So the Islanders to their third power play. They haven't had the full 2 minutes of either of those power plays. But here's a shorthanded chance. Perrin. Driving to the net. He's pulled down. There'll be a penalty or a penalty shot. And that's a penalty shot for Eric. For Eric Perrin. Penalty shot in the league this season. Eric Perrin to the backhand of anyone. Forehand to beat DiPietro. And the Thrashers, as they're killing a penalty, take advantage of the 15th penalty shot goal and 56 chances. And now Davidson trying to pass it across, gave it up to Kovalchuk, steps up, shoots, he hit the post. And you could hear that, even if you didn't see it.
You just get beat up too much over too long for Kovalchuk.
Especially now, they're back from a five-game road trip. You talked about how late they got in yesterday.
Yeah, no practice for the Thrashers yesterday.
Eric Perrin sends it into the zone. Klee fires, he scores! And Klee cuts the Islander lead to 3-2. Kozlov back for a little. In comes Zhitnik, the defenseman, to pound it wide. Kozlov works it back down the boards. Little for Holik. Now to Zhitnik, he scores! Alexei Zhitnik ties it 3-3. And back in comes Perrin with a drop to Enstrom. He hits the trailer rookie and a save by DiPietro. And the Islanders the other way. Fired around by Havlid. Perrin tied up by Guerin. And Berard has it for the Islanders. Guerin banks it off the boards. Havlid doesn't clear. Now Comrie shoots. He scores! Mike Comrie and the Islanders lead it 4-3. Klee comes for the puck. 13:40 to go in the third. Long feed to Thorburn. He cuts to the net. He shoots. DiPietro the save as Thorburn was in. Kovalchuk trying to relax the puck with Gervais all over him. Played by Gervais, but now Recchi closes in. Backhands a save by DiPietro. And DiPietro coming up big here in the third. Penalty coming to the Islanders, though. So Bergenheim's shot is blocked. And all the Islanders really want at this point, at least their primary objective, is keep the puck deep, keep it in the Atlanta zone. But now the Thrashers come out as Holik brings it to the red line. He's into the Islanders zone. He shoots. He scores! Bobby Holik has tied it.
At the end,
Vazacek draws with Christensen, and Ken Klee loses it to Vazacek. Centers, Hunter shoots, he scores! And the Islanders have won it in overtime! An exasperating win for the Islanders here in Atlanta.
Richard Park on the draw with Patrick Thorsen. The Islanders get control, get it out to the line, but Jones a good pitch to keep it in for Kapanen. And now Hartnell walking in front! DiPietro down, they jam away! Still no whistle, and it's dug out of there by Fedotenko. Knubel takes a heavy hit from Fedotenko, but the puck winds up back on Mike's stick. He'll move up 3-on-2. Knubel to Carter. Carter in on the right wing. Waits. The pass to Upshaw. The backhander off the goalpost. Now it's Upshaw back out to Kukkonen. Kukkonen floating one. Deflected by Knubel and off the pad of DiPietro. He was checked. Richard Park comes in. Thorsen takes his seat. As Park gets the puck back out to Ryan Berard. Across the shot. Mira anticipating. Able to deny Chatan and cover up.
What a great save there by Marty Biron. Moving across the crease for that one timing attempt.
Of course, who had the eye injury and has continued to battle back from that. Bouncing puck. Perrin couldn't hang on to it. Bounces free. Here's Wasicek. Holding. Firing. Save. Biron rebound. Stuffed wide by Hunter as he was tied up by Perrin. Carter will pursue the puck in the corner. Takes a hit. Knubel follows in. Back to Carter. Carter trying to step in front. He's ridden back behind the cage. DiPietro's stick goes flying. They get it in front, and Carter scores! Jeff Carter tips it in from in close after DiPietro lost his stick. Carter scores for a case of Tasty Cakes, and the Flyers lead 1-0. Just the puck bouncing in general. Having trouble handling some of those long passes. Here's Bruno Gervais, and nice pass to Comrie. Back in front, Gervais tipped it, and Miro made the save. He just sprawled out and got his body in the way. That's his best of the day so far. Now Bergenheim back out to the point. Chatan playing one of the points as a forward. Across to Berard, his shot deflected into the slot, bouncing around, gathered by Guerin for a shot, score! Billy Guerin ends a long drought. He had gone 9 straight without a goal. One in his last 18. The power play goal ties the game at 1. 20-year-old trying to stay with a veteran forward. But goals to Hilbert, back out to the point. Here's the shot, Gervais, glove, save, Biron with Guerin literally on top of him.
Hilbert trying to play it. Stolen by Prospel and banks off a stick in on DiPietro. The Air Force is in to play it quickly. Umberger to Prospel. Turning with it. Prospel back out. Smith shot. Save DiPietro. Rebound dug free. And now we've got a penalty called. A cross-checking minor. Remo teaming in across. Coburn has a look. Minute into the power play. Alvarier winds the pass across. One timer, they score! Braden Coburn with a leap for joy as he lights the lamp on the power play to give the Flyers a 2-1 lead. Coburn scoring for a case of Tasty Kicks.
Well, that's
.com. That is a spectacular deal. Thor's in a shot! Glanced off perhaps the outside of the post. I thought I heard a little ting there, but perhaps not. And now Bergenheim up the other way. Bergenheim with a pass across to Chatan. Cutting it on goal! Miro makes the save! He took a peek behind him, but he's got it as he frustrates Chatan and keeps the Flyers on top. Hilbert couldn't get it past Ryan Parent, but now Guerin has it in across the line. Guerin's pass to Comrie for the shot! Save, Miro! Rebound taken out of there by Prospel. And he'll bank it ahead for Carter. Full steam to the Islander line. With a shot blocked out high by Knubel and then poked out to center ice by Carter, who's trying to beat Chatan to the puck. And he does. Carter now cutting it on goal. Save DiPietro on the rebound. Stuffed wide. And now it deflects in. Carter from behind the net sent it in front. Knubel was there. It deflects in. And the Flyers with a shorthanded goal have a 3-1 lead as they score for a case of Tasty Cakes. We believe it'll be Knubel's goal from Carter. Anything that hits him's going in right now. Here's a shot. Save. Biron juggling. Save. He's down. The puck skips free. And getting back to make a big play there was Umberger.
Elevation there in his leap, huh?
A lot of goalie equipment on there.
That is true. Bill Guerin winding the puck into the Philadelphia zone. Hilbert comes together with Smith. Knubel a chop at it. Ahead it goes to Upshaw. Around one sliding player. He backhands it toward the empty net and in. Scotty Upshaw, the empty net goal to put this one away.
And when you do have the puck, you can't fool around. You got to get it out, and he did just that.
Trent Hunter has it right side. Big slap shot. Deflection in front. It's loose. Martinek couldn't tee it up. Oh. He had some open room. Oh, boy. Here comes Horton moving in. He'll take the shot. Dulwitz got a piece of it with the shoulder. David Booth along the boards working. Now in behind the net. Jokinen out in front. Backhander. Now Booth shoots and scores! David Booth on the score sheet, and the Panthers have the lead on Long Island.
Across the blue line, they'll have control of the puck and some speed, but for some ungodly reason, they'll go to the corner and start to cycle.
Here's Oles, great chance, saved by Dublowitz. Here's McLean as the period winds down, throwing it on goal, another stop by Dublowitz. Oles throws it in front one more time, deflected up to the point, and Scrashtins can't get a shot off. Oh, the Panthers came close to make it 2-0. Here comes Oles at center. Turns around Witt, gets around Witt. Oles in front, goes to the forehand, save by Dublowitz. Jokinen in the rebound of the backhand, it blocked and goes wide. And that's what one of the things that he does well on defense. Helping him with a good hit. Monador picks up a loose puck. Feeds the slot. Oh, and Campbell's shot, and Dublowitz got a piece of it.
If Campbell
Panthers need to tighten it up defensively, they're getting an outstanding effort out of Craig Anderson. Here's Fedotenko throwing it in front. The Hunter deflection, and Andy's got it one more time.
I'm not sure that Oles knew that.
Scrashton's in park. Bang bodies. Comes free to Bergenheim. He shoots. Great save by Anderson. It redirected. He kicked it out with the right pad. That was a dandy. Thrown in front. That hit the back of Park. Races on. Como gets there first to negate the icing. Como has a man. The shot by Tambellini. Anderson robbed him again. Tambellini one more time. Comes out in front. Tries the backhander. Loose in front. The shot. Still loose. And Anderson's down one more time.
Now one of the three is coming back, and Horton wasn't skating hard, nor was Weiss to get back.
Fedotenko to Park, another dandy stop by Anderson. With 12:25 to go, has 49 saves. Here's Campbell at the end boards. Looking in front, try to feed Peltony. Krebs has it saved. Rebound Krebs again. And Dublowitz stops him. 52 saves in the game for Craig Anderson. Here comes Comrie. The shoot-in hit Peltonen, bouncing around. Hilbert has it, shoots. Anderson's got 53. Wow. Loose puck in the slot, swept away. Brett McLean trying to clear it out. battle is on. Puck bouncing around. Here's Pelted in with five. Can the Panthers clear it one more time? 2 seconds left. Comrie, and it goes wide. Oh, the Andy man can. 53 saves for Craig Anderson. And a 1-0 shutout. You deserve to smile, Craig Anderson. How about that performance by the Panther goalie?
His first.
Andy Hilbert, number 11 for the Islanders. Jágr to Avery. Avery bumped by Radek Martinek. Martinek, number 24. Brendan Witt, number 32 on defense. Here's Jágr trying to get to the net. And a save by Dubowitz on Dubinsky.
What a start.
And Trent Hunter took a hit. Long shift for Roosevelt. Try to get it to Gomez. Gomez moving in on Rob Davison, number 3. New addition to the Islander defensive core. And a save by Dubowitz on Shanahan on a quick shot.
That's a good save.
Start of a home and home between these two teams. Rangers at the Islanders Thursday night. Drury leaves it for Straka. Toward the net. Save Dubowitz. The rebound played by Fedotenko. And Jeff Tambellini's pass is tipped away.
Every time Jágr's been on the ice, he's had the puck in a great scoring position, yes. Hasn't he?
Avery has trouble with it. Taken away by Jeremy Colleton. Save! Beauty by Lundqvist. Islanders' first good scoring chance of the game. Freddie Meyer moves in on Fedor Tootin. Centered. Lundqvist with a great save. That was a terrific pass, and Richard Park is robbed by Lundqvist. Leaves it for Freddie Meyer. Como and Davison. Rob Davison coming over from San Jose. Big, strong defenseman. 20 years old. Wasn't playing much in San Jose. And then puck goes in. Como centered, and it went in off Henrik Lundqvist, I believe.
Dan, the one thing I think the Rangers, though, need to improve on in this period, they need more second-chance opportunities against Dubowitz.
Gomez looking. Shanahan save and a long rebound played by Fedotenko to Vasilchuk. Rangers in the season series, 3-for-18 on the power play against the Islanders. Islanders have won 3 of the first 4 meetings between these teams. Gomez. Dawes is in front. The pass. He scores! Nigel Dawes! As the fans really respond. Avery with a puck. Trying to get out in front. Berard with a good job to take it away. And the Islanders move in. Bergenheim. Bergenheim with a shot. He scores! Sean Bergenheim answers right back. 20-goal season. Drury drops it off, trying to get it to Callahan. Islanders send it down, but Lundqvist goes out, waits for it to get in the behind, and it's taken by Fedotenko, looking toward the net, and it deflects in! And the puck trickles wide as Drury was knocked down in the crease.
Damn it, I might be wrong. I mean, Hunter was right there. If it didn't hit him, he certainly provided a screen.
Here's Drury with a drive. He scores! Chris Drury! Here's Berard toward the net, knocked down by Girardi. Out for Shanahan. Short-handed break. Shanahan save Dubowitz. Shanahan again, stopped by Dubowitz. There was the short-handed chance for the Rangers. With 5:15 gone by in the third, Jágr presses Berard, pulls him down, penalty on Jágr. Back the other way, Comrie. Delayed penalty, Comrie, big drive and a save by Lundqvist. Jágr's second minor, he's called for holding at 5:31. Islanders' second power play, they're 0-for-1. Good takeaway by the Rangers. Gomez, Freddie Meyer back. Callahan for the net, save, rebound, score! Ryan Callahan, a shorthanded goal. Rangers have tied it at 2. Against Vasilchuk. Now Martinek is there. Tootin able to play it to Jágr. Toward the net, it was blocked. Brendan Witt is tired. He's had a real long shift. Drury shot, save, Dubowitz. To the red line, he dumps in with 12 seconds. The bouncing puck, gloved by Dubowitz, and he holds it. 9.4 to go in regulation time. In Roosevelt with a shot deflected away.
That hit Johnson.
Yeah, he's hurting. Johnson blocked the shot. Jagr's got the puck against Berard. Here's Stahl. Save Dubowitz. 2:01 to go in overtime. Rangers have control. They change up. Jagr is on with Dubinsky. Fans anticipate that. Dubinsky got knocked down by Freddie Meyer. 5 seconds to go in overtime. Berard missed it. Shanked it wide. Rangers and Islanders to a shootout. Zambolini on Lundqvist, weaving his way in. He scores, and the Islanders win it in the shootout.
Up now for Gomez. He's upended in center, but it's going to be a penalty to the Islanders as Lundqvist races to the bench. So the Rangers get an extra skater now in the delayed penalty situation. And a lead for Shanahan on a breakaway. He scores. Nice feed to Dubinsky into the zone. Trying to get through. Martinek says no. And then Como looks to go the other way, but Stahl got there quickly. Rangers keep it in. Jagr fires. Pad saved by Dubowitz. Vazacek over. Feeds Hunter. Who curls. Shoots. Save is made by Lundqvist. Straka didn't hold it. Lundqvist another save on Fedotenko. That hits something. And Jagr to Avery for a drive, and that hit Witt. It was Dubinsky got an skate in the way there on that first pass. Now Dubinsky gets it back to Malik. In front, Avery, he scores! Sean Avery makes it 2-0 Rangers. Girardi trying to get that puck under control. Girardi down low. Gomez across. Dubowitz got that one. Never mind the post. But he did make the save on Drury.
I think Drury will put it into him, Holly.
Vazacek for the draw with Drury. And it's Hunter off the arm of Lundqvist. It stays loose. A scramble and a whistle. Here. Looking for Dubinsky. Park intercepted. Bergenheim hit by Avery. Park got the puck to Chatan. Now to Bergenheim. He shoots. He scores! Well, Tootin doesn't clear.
That's because they had two guys on. That's a good forecheck there.
Guerin centers. Comrie denied. And it's cleared by Girardi. 13 seconds remain to the period. Tootin fires it in. Gomez hustles after it, sets up Dawes, put it in front, couldn't find it. Time running out, and a save by Dubowitz as the horn sounds. Drury. Round where Dubowitz stops it for Meyer, and he's got the easy clear, although he wanted to get that all the way down. But the penalty about to expire. Drury sends Dawes ahead, and he hits the post. Then he sweeps it through the slot. Stahl a shot, he scores! I don't know if Dubowitz ever got set. Now goes the other way to Dubinsky. Whip goes to him. Avery the puck. Avery trying to battle through. It's tangled up. It's Chatan. Now Jagr steps up. Jagr shoots. Glove save made by Dubowitz. Beckman. Vazacek around for Hunter. A lot of bodies in front. Guerin for Hunter. But Dubinsky breaks that up. Goes around the glass. Out of the zone. Open net. Here comes Avery. And that's going to be an automatic goal. An automatic goal, even though the puck went into the net. Well, this one is over. And the New York Rangers have a 4-1 win over the Islanders. And Henrik Lundqvist becomes the third goaltender now with 30 wins in his first three seasons in the National Hockey League. So a bit of a milestone for Henrik Lundqvist. Ron Hextall was number one.
Need to do it against one of the NHL's best power play teams here in Philly.
Park to Hilbert, who snaps one wide. Bergenheim back for it, sends it to Park. Now to Bergenheim, his drive steered aside and out of play by Biron.
I love talking to Sean Bergenheim before the game.
Islanders get it out. Hatcher steps up to make a hit on Hunter. Every one of those Hatcher hits will bear watching. Vazacek with Upshaw on him. Randy Jones couldn't hold it. Hunter's feed was off the skate of Vazacek. And R.J. Umberger, number 20 for the Flyers, fires it ahead. Crossbow closes in, shoots between the pads of DiPietro, and he holds on.
So curious, Howie, that third period against the Rangers, so such in contrast to the second period effort.
Park brings it in, feeds Bergenheim, and a save by Biron. Auburn and Timonen for Philadelphia. Park, some good work along the boards, trying to muscle it out, but can't do it. So Coburn across to Timonen. Now Briere down low to Timonen. He shanks it. It comes back in front, and Briere scores. 1-0 Philadelphia. Gives it to Berard. Chetan to Berard. Back to Chetan. Berard fires. Pad save made by Biron. And Hartnell gets to the red line and sends it in with a minute four to go on the Islander power play.
Many,
which is anything, but he's playing hurt to begin with that bad knee, and there he is giving himself up.
Giving himself another bad knee, too. I think that one got him in the left.
Matching set. Coming in around the boards. DiPietro off balance. They center, and it goes in. DiPietro could not get back into position. That's Hartnell in front. Now Briere feeds Timonen. Cross to Coburn. 20 seconds to the power play. Shot came up high on DiPietro. Dick and Martinez. And now Coburn. Down behind. Prospo lets it go for Briere. Back to the blue line to Timonen. He shoots. Save made. Hartnell missed the rebound. Coburn fires. He scores. That looked to be tipped, perhaps by Hartnell in front.
Second period, I said Timonen had been one assist this game. I misremembered. He has three now with that assist.
But you were looking a little bigger than you used to.
No, that's just the extra cookies.
Como feeds Meyer the drive. He scores. Meyer got that one through. Back to Fedotenko. Berard. Across, Fedotenko shoots, save made. Hunter takes a poke at the rebound, and Biron's got it as more shoving ensues. Braden Coburn to Prospo. He shoots it, went wide. Kept by Timonen. Now Coburn to Prospo with Martinik to the fence with Hilbert and Park back for the Islanders. Hilbert and Park up front, centering feed, they score! The fourth power play goal of the game. Flyers now 4-for-7 on the power play in this game. Upshaw for Kapanen. Centering feed Thorsson. He got two shots and went wide with the second after DiPietro stopped the first.
Well, Picard's got such an effortless motion when he shoots that puck, and it just kind of ricochets rockets off that stick of his.
And he can keep it low, too. Here's a shot taken by Brian Berard, a save by Rommel. Here's a rebound try that's tipped wide by Ruslan Fedotenko. Back for Halpern. 12 left on the penalty. Freddie Meyer fires the puck up the boards. Boyle holds it in. DiPietro out to play it. Had it chopped in front. The shot, they score! Michel Ouellette pounced on that loose puck. As it was deflected in front, the Lightning burned DiPietro and opened the scoring. Halpern stick handles in. Trailed by Guerin, dropping it. Shane O'Brien shooting it. Knocked down in front of the rebound. Ouellette is stopped by DiPietro. 50 seconds to go in the first penalty. Jokinen. Dylan Cavalier faking. St. Louis with it. Closing in. Boyle, and the move to the forehand was stopped. DiPietro lost his stick. St. Louis has the puck. DiPietro once again with a stick. They score! LeCavalier drives it home.
Now that check that Boyle just threw on Fedotenko, that just shows you how strong Danny Boyle is. Fedotenko's a hard guy to knock off the puck, and especially to knock him down.
Yeah, he's acquired the nickname Tank here with the Islanders, his new team this year. There's a score by Guerin. Over the glove of Rommel with a quick release. That's his third goal in the season series. Hassard angling at the center. Tarnaski trying to get to it. McDonald takes it as Tarnaski with a big hit. McDonald shooting save by DiPietro. Bouncing puck. Got away from Coma. Ouellette getting it back to Rangers. Slipped away to Chetan at center. Plenty of Lightning players back defensively. Miroslav Chetan with a pass. Martinik shooting a save by Rommel.
As Martinik roared down the slot, the pass stolen by Ouellette.
And not to be, and they've done a very good job of picking their spots here.
Picard trying to get set up for the shot. The puck got away from him. Here's Hunter, the pass cutting in front. But a tackle stopped by Ravo, and they score. As the Islanders followed up the play, Hunter got to the net and jammed it in after Ravo made the initial save. Kuba off the stick of Carlson, back on the Islander net. DiPietro trying to get it to the waiting forward Tambellini at the line, but Kuba cut it off. Here's Darsh, rolling puck around the net, centers, fired. They score! Halpern had a wide open net, and the Lightning lead again. Getting it to Guerin, relayed out. Good play by Rangers, stepping up on Comrie, but it's Guerin walking in, shooting, save! Ravo got his left arm on it. Rebound sent off the back of the goal, and Ravo puts a stop to things.
Kari Ramo was in the better position that time for that shot.
Pass in front, O'Brien right out in front of the goal to steal the pass and spark the rush along with Tarnaski. They'll spin it down the boards. Tarnaski battling Bergenheim. McDonald in front, shooting, shouldered off. They score! Wide. And Tarnaski takes it. Lessard with it, now turning. Fires, save, DiPietro, rebound is knocked down by Tarnaski. So the 4-on-4 continues now with Picard and Boyle behind Jokinen and LeCavalier, who pulls his way to the front, trying to jam it home, still working, they score!
It doesn't have to be for long. And it results in the third straight power play.
And a goal as it's fired home by Blake Como, and it appeared to be deflected. DiPietro looks at the clock, checks his teammates. He sees the LeCavalier line is already on. Park trying to slip the pass through, knocked down by St. Louis. Jokinen getting it back to Marty, leaving it. LeCavalier shoots, scores! Guerin, with a pass knocked out of the air by Halpern, right back to Bill Guerin. And for Chetan, whining and shooting, and it's snuffed out by Ouellette. Darsh steps ahead, trying to lead it in for Halpern. Batted out of the air by Brendan Witt. Lightning work it free. Darsh down to Ouellette. Shooting, scores!
Darsh to set that whole play up.
Now a steal by Ward, closing in. Fires in front. They score! Ward gets the puck. It would be his eighth goal of the season if it is Jason's, as DiPietro fires at the center, and it is announced Jason Ward's goal. Here's Guerin shooting a save. They score! It's put home by Comrie.
On the puck. He lost it to Jackman. Como now for New York. Climbs over the Panther line. Will wind up with a slapper. Caught Vokoun up high.
My, did he release that?
Panthers only one shot on goal so far. There's a shot. Two dandy saves by Vokouni. Rob Park on the rebound. Cullimore, wrist shot. Hit bodies in front. Weiss is on it. Here's Horton right in the wheelhouse. Stop. Booth on the rebound. Combated out of the air. Horton calling for the puck and fires. Save by DiPietro. Now Como skates away from Booth. Skates away from Weiss. Skates over the Panther line. Moving in. Como holds. Beats Spiller for the shot. Vokoun the same. It's loose in front, and Comrie could not tee it up. Weiss came over. So right off the bat.
Yep, he led the parade against the Thrashers. He had five of the hits.
Here he is shooting. Save. Rebound. Jokinen got a stick on it. So a good opening shift by that top line, but now the other way. Park moving in. Feeds the slot. The shot may score. Bill Guerin, the Islander captain, registers his 22nd of the year.
Not covered properly, meaning no one had really picked up his spot at Magnus Johansson. All of a sudden, he got a two-on-one break.
Islander team that's lost 5 of 6. Here with the lead. Panthers moving. Krebs going to the net to feed the shot. Score! Attaboy Krebs, and quickly, the Panthers tie it up. Helton and Bollmister get the assist.
Wow.
Oh, Jackman has a step in the zone. The backhander, Vokoun, with a nice glove save. He's got that puck in the mitt. Bollmister straight on. Wrister bounces in front. McLean got it back to Murphy. Corey Murphy now for Bollmeister. The opening camped out on the far side. Murphy fires. Glove save. DiPietro saw it all the way. You heard Panther players calling Weiser looking for the pass there, but Weiss was all tied up. Islanders get the turnover out in front. Bergenheim shoots. Save. 5-0 Kuhn and Masacek couldn't tee it up. Time in net for Brett McLean. Spiller on him. McLean wraparound attempt came right through the crease. Bollmeister jumps on the puck. Weiss in deep, throws it out in front. Still loose side of the net. Weiss trying to get a stick on it. Up in the air. Is it over the line? Yes! Score! Hard work in front. And the Panthers, for the first time tonight, have the lead. Panthers got four new penalty killers on the ice. Islanders out shooting the Panthers 25-22. But remember, New York had 17 of those in the opening period. Since then, a better defensive job by the Cats. Como gets in and he scores! Oh, they lost track of Blake Como that time, and just like that, we're back even at two.
Played several months ago and said, I'd love to be the captain. And that's why they chose him now, even at this stage of the season. Interesting move for a young guy. Talk about leadership. You know, we always talk about when do guys get mature enough to...
Shot scores! Costins! From the left point, the human shot-blocking machine!
For a number of years, they probably get mad at you if you don't at least jump in.
Right.
You know, give it a try.
Here's Bollmeister jumping and shooting. DiPietro didn't know where it was, and then Bollmeister a second chance and went high over the net. Panthers buzzing now. Weiss in front has it roll off his stick. Horton tries to get it to the forehand, couldn't do it.
Take a look at the curve on his hockey stick. It may have rolled off.
Oh, boy. Here's Como again. Pressure is on, but Horton's got it. Nathan looking for McLean. He's got an empty net. B-Mac, put it away. That'll be five in a row for the Florida Panthers. McLean with the empty netter.
Power play, the Montreal Canadiens' last three games is 0-for-9, but still the best in the National Hockey League.
Here's Higgins shooting, and DiPietro denies him. And they do that all summer. Tomasarek gains control. And now straight. Slides one to Smolinski down low. A big save by DiPietro on Kostopoulos, who tried then to bank it off of DiPietro from behind the net. Comrie's pass broken up. And up come the Canadians, but stepping up was Berard to make a good hit on Sergei Kostichin. On the boards, lost it to Vazacek, and then it's clear.
Excellent positioning and patience, especially by Radek Martinik out there. Good support from his forwards as well.
On the left, straight by Richard Park. Sets up straight, finds, fires, pass save, rebound, score! The rebound came out to Roman Hamelik. Nice pass by Koivu. Ryder. Watched by Davison. Straight and Higgins get the assists on Hamelik's goal. The Tundra supply from the side by DiPietro.
I mean, Rob Davison, not the fastest skater either. He came in from the point.
A steal. Hunter moves in, shoots, and it's knocked away by Komisarek. I don't think it reached Halak.
I agree.
All Komisarek. Again, Higgins doesn't get out. Hunter shot stopped. Rebound is loose. Bergenheim bats away at it, and Halak, without his stick, holds on.
Comrie for the Islanders lifts it into center. Now Georgiev. Away from Como. Komolev up to Plekanec. Now in front, Kostichin denied by DiPietro. Plekanec will drive and went wide. Yeah. Lost it to Koivu. Islanders changing. Komolev brings it in to the net. Komolev turns, sets up. Koivu, he hit the post. Markov a drive, and that went wide. Koivu the rebound off the skate of Spiller. Halak plays it to the corner. Park gives it to Guerin. He put it out in front. It's poked loose. Kostichin. Up the right wing, Plekanec with Komolev. Plekanec to Komolev, he scores! Alex Komolev makes it 2-0 Canadiens. Kostichin continues to have Martinik riding his back until he's leaned into hard by Jackman. Rieger trying to get through Hamelin, who takes him in hard. Sekou Koivu to center. Koivu up to the Islander line. Sergei Kostichin, shot is tipped by Koivu and grabbed by DiPietro.
very much possible that young Mr. Oposo will make his NHL debut, so hopefully we'll see you at the Coliseum for that. Higgins in, and DiPietro robs him. There's some fodder for the summer. Sweep the four-game series with the New York Islanders. Markov didn't get it. Here's Tambellini to the net. Put it in front. Pushed just wide by Paul.
I think Halak got his blocker on it. I think he dove and got a piece of it out.
Sounds like they're just screaming, Halak, Halak, and saluted their goaltender. Islanders have outshot the Canadiens 30-28. Foivu, out of the time, dresses a win past Johnson. He shoots. He scores. Guillaume Letendresse makes it 3-0 Canadiens. And by the way, speaking of numbers of games, as Chatan with an intercept sets up a shot by Rieger that's stopped by Toskala. Now Oposo. A little room down the left wing. Oposo shoots, kick save, and then Oposo just did miss reaching the rebound. Almost a deceptive shot there, but good low and on target. But there are some strange going-ons in the Toronto organization as McCabe hit hard by Tambellini, comes across to Guerin, who then gives it away. Spins it around the board, but not out. Islanders have Park and Rieger up front. That's Davison on the intercept and the clear. Back on D with Meyer.
And I like that they... Oh, there's a goal! It bounces right by Toskala. Oh, you want to talk about a bad infield. A big hop.
Cabrera straight on. Lets it go down low. The tip wide by Kubina. That was a great setup. And Kubina was there, but the redirection went wide. Blake and Martinik tussle. Kubina's drive left by Dublowitz.
What a save. Islander greats on there as well. We'll get you that look again. We'll go over that mask. It is very cool that he is Yoda again there.
Good feed by Oposo to send Park in, and there'll be a penalty to the Leafs here. Delayed penalty. Hard to Comrie. Got hit by White. That turns the puck over. Here comes Stajan shorthanded. Johnson changing. Stajan in. He shoots. Dublowitz kept the leg out and made the save. White at the blue line. Fires up high, and Dublowitz stopped that. White again. All of this shorthanded. Well, into the corner goes Newberry. He hits Spiller pretty hard. Spiller returned a little fire, goes after the puck. As Steen hooks up with Ponikarovsky, but he's immediately met by Bergenheim. So Ponikarovsky comes out the other side. 12:43 to go in the third. Ponikarovsky trying to elude the reach of Bergenheim. To Steen, he scores! May have been tipped as Alex Steen let that one go. I wonder if it's something like that downstairs. But anyway, thanks to Charlie for a great job. White with a shot and a kick save by Dublowitz.
I guess got his left toe on that one.
Gets right back up, steps up. Schopenstein had a good chance but missed the net. Mark and Hunter, the Islander penalty-killing forwards, with Spiller and Martinek on defense. Wellwood to Kubina. Cross now to Cabrera and Ponikarovsky in front. Kubina's drive, he scores! Ponikarovsky was right there. Not sure whether Dublowitz saw it. Spiller checked by Stajan. Stajan tried to get it to the Islander line, could not. Back comes Park, they're onside. Good move, he shoots, and Toskala grabs it. And a face-off coming in the Toronto zone.
A great move.
As the Islanders change, we reach the final minute. When the puck turned over, Doobie was like that deer in the headlights for a second, not knowing whether to go off or not. Bergenheim to Comrie, shoots. Kick save by Toskala. And that save is best of the game. 44 seconds to go. Empty net for the Islanders. They have an extra skater. Johnson up to the Toronto line. White first to get it. Crisply around. Off of Steen. Right to Moore. Now to Steen. First the red line. That's to Ponikarovsky. And he'll bury it into the empty net. 3-1 Toronto with 27.7 to go.
And then on through it is Fildert, and pulling away and backhanding one that was geared away by Brodeur was Como. Right back to him again, though. Has Park nearby. Shoots one that came through and score! I don't know if it was deflected en route by Park, but it was a good shot let go by Como. Then Langenbrunner. Back across, but cut by Martinek. Run off by Wisniewski. But he bounced off of that one. Colleton moves in and shoots, and Brodeur got a piece of that, and it hit the outside of the cage. Paul Martin had one of his better games in a losing cause against the Rangers.
just two nights ago. Here's Pandolfo moving, and a shot by Madden saved. Rebound popped off of Dublowitz by Gianta. Gianta reaching for it, can't get there. Ahead with this now, it's given on to Parise by Martin. He returns to Paul Martin, then Parise again. Then across, Gianta shot, saved. Dublowitz, rebound, score! Zajac, and it's a tie game. Gianta and Parise get the assists on Zajac's 14th goal, his fifth power play goal, as Aaron Asham moves in. Asham with a shot, getting a piece of it. Dublowitz, a strong effort by Aaron Asham. Now pivoting is Pelle. Back to Breland. Save, Dublowitz. Rebound. Poked right back. The Situation Room decides that it is a 1-1 game still. Net off there.
There you can see the yellow dot. If you look straight down, there's that little yellow dot. Here will be a real good look at it. Watch the right there. There you see the yellow clearly in view.
Then it's Parise off Langenbrunner to Gianta. Brian Gianta turns with this. Martin with a shot. Save to Blewitz. Rebound. Scramble there. They push away, but the puck apparently is underneath.
Remember, the Islanders led 1-0 the last game and gave up 2 and lost 3-1 in the open net against Toronto.
Parise hooked one across, came back now to Madden, and a shot blocked out in front. Another try on Dublowitz on a nice feed from Parise to Motto. Okay, we can hear. It is Paul Martin along now for Gianta. And right around in front, oh, trying to backhander, nearly scoring was Tambellini, and then we get a whistle and stoppage of play. On a cross for the hold and the return by Berard, lost by Meyer. John Madden moving in, shorthanded, peels off, he's got a man with him, Pandolfo, a shot, and getting a piece of it was Dublowitz.
All I could think of was Madden has beaten Dublowitz 3 times in 3 games.
Turn back on once again for control by Richard Park. Fed for a Pozo, he scores! His first NHL goal, a power play goal, and it's broken the tie.
And he had lost his helmets moments before. You talk about a dramatic goal for this young man.
This is carried ahead now by John Madden, who holds and shot one off a leg, geared across by Wasicek. After it is Zubras. Help came from Sergei Breland. Back to White for a shot, deflected into the chest of the kneeling Dublowitz. Able to sweep it away from the reach of Chatan, then having to drop back further is Langenbrunner. Chatan on him. Up the boards it came to Hunter. Backhander! Score! 18.8 to go, and the Islanders have a 2-goal lead.
Looking into Lupul. Lupul with a maneuver right at his line and lays it off now for Thorsen. Charging in. Thorsen for Richards. Richards from the corner. One hand on his stick all the way around. Richards out the other side. Turns. Takes a shot block. Rebound! Lupul! Somehow it was kept out of there. McDonald made it.
Scotty Upshaw backs it back in the corner. Lupul was checked. Coburn came in, got a piece of it. One for Carter. Carter will spin the puck back around behind the net. Spiller. Jimmy Canoe all he can handle, dragging him down, but Upshaw's there with support. He overskated, goes back for it. Spiller got a piece of him. Upshaw gets back up, finds Carter. Shot, and McDonald fought that one off. So this is opportunity knocking right here for Philadelphia. Richards gets the puck to Knubel, and now it's Briere. They'll set things up. Briere drifting in. Oh, it does! They score! The slam dunk for Vinny Cross. Passed him by Park. A 2-1 possible for the Islanders here. Sliding across Richards, up ends. Hunter, play carries on. Hunter to it. Deke to the slot. Hunter! Shot blocked. Then he sent it back out in front. Down on the ice was Tiemann. He lost his stick. Martinek gets it across for Meyer. The pass down low. Park. Park's angle drive. Saved here. I didn't control the rebound, but now Prospel has it. And the breaks. Flips one. That's blocked off. Now the Islanders have moved ahead. Davidson to Joseph Wasicek. Wasicek throwing in on the right wing and then turning with it. Lost his man. Wasicek the shot. Shoulder save. Bounces. Got to the post but never did cross. And the Flyers. Only Tiemann. Cross. That puck batted at. Tiemann has to get to it again. And now looks for Carter but misses him. And the Islanders get control as Davidson will send it back through the neutral zone.
It was the Flyers that started so well in the first period. Same lines up against each other, but this time Guerin and Wasicek getting it done.
Coburn turns it over. Wasicek to Guerin for the blast, and the save made by Biroi. Just got his body in the way. That getters on down into the Islander zone. Just 12 seconds remain on the power play.
Boy, the aggressiveness of the box is just outstanding. The Islanders really just can't get anything going as far as
getting control and moving that puck in the perimeter because the Flyers are so aggressive.
With a great drive and skill, that's usually a good combination. Here's a shot by Spiller. Save. Miron rebound sitting there for a long time before Kukkonen finds it. And ahead off of Kapanen. And past Spiller and center. Dowd will force the big defense, and they're going to call that a penalty. Well, the Islanders move back. Here's Chetan, a delayed call, the pass. Now the shot, save, the rebound stuffed wide. Now Martinik, a shot, redirection, the save made by Miron. Back across, Richards broke it up but could not clear. Amelie spinning it to Hunter and wheels it all the way around for Comrie. Comrie back to Chetan. And now it's Comrie settling things. Comrie with a pass down to Hunter with a shot attempt that was blocked aside. They'll get it back out to the point. Modrý keeps it in, 15 seconds remaining in the power play. Coburn to Modrý. Modrý in the slot off Knubel's stick and then the glass. Carter checked by Spiller. Knubel's there for Lupul. Touch pass back to Modrý. He'll pass to Coburn. One-timer, he scores! A rocket from Brayden Coburn on the power play. Beautifully by teammate DeBriere. Briere with a pass to Prosper, right back to Briere. Has a look. Two Flyers in front. Teaming in to Briere. Moves to the slot. All the way across the one-timer. And Richards did not get all of it. And it went wide. Now Teeminen has it back. Teeminen to Richards. Richards all the way across. Briere, shot, he scores! Tick, tick, toe! Islanders looking for a rush here. Davison from the red line. Shake that one in for some referees. That's a duck. And then a stick lost by Smith. The puck to center. Briere finds Hartnell stepping up with it. Hartnell across for Prosper. Prosper back in front. Hartnell, he scores! A beauty!
Heads to the bench, limping a little bit after taking that off the top of his foot.
Batting around, but right up the middle. Wasicek jumps on it, cuts in on goal! Miron at the pad there to make the save! What a stop by Marty Miron! The toe of his pad got the other way, but the Islanders are on that. Park getting to it. Richard Park back to the point. Berard. Berard Rister gets caught up in front of Poso, couldn't find it, and it's jammed in the corner. 2:27 remaining in the power play time. Here's Chetan, the one-timer, score! May have gone off a Flyer again.
Bring around 21% on the season. Ryan Whitney, his coaches want him to be more aggressive. He's learned to read the game better, and that includes time on the power play as Oposo sends out Park for the blast. He scores! Richard Park, shorthanded. They are not in the playoff contention as Sikora rockets one right to the shoulder of Dubowitz. Pittsburgh still on the power play for another 50 seconds. Letang, rink wide to the veteran Sidor. Chris Letang switches the point of attack. Tate fires. Stick save. Rebound. Off the crossbar. It is Sikora celebrating. It looked like it went underneath.
Redwood goes up and over his shoulder. Oh, yeah. No doubt about it.
He said our approach has to be desperation every night. Oh, a crushing hit there as Talbot lined up and finished off on Blake Como. And then the Islanders come to the rescue. Spiller wants a word. Back comes New York. This is a three-on-one break. Guerin for Vasicek. Deep slot. Bergenheim. Great save by Conklin. And the net is knocked from its moorings. Malone and Gonchar protecting Conklin. For the goal mouth, Guerin was there. Shoved off the angle. Bergenheim. Point blank. Stopped by Conklin. Vasicek was set up splendidly. Bergenheim plays it. Vasicek moves it. He stalls on the wing. Guerin rips it off the crossbar. A rocket. Nekin working feverishly with Vasicek. Whitney on the other flank. Able to scale it back onto the Islanders' side.
Again, more good forechecking, more sustained pressure for the Islanders. They had very little of that in the first period, but their confidence level's coming up offensively.
Vasicek, pretty pass. Guerin fires and scores! Bill Guerin! It's all you. Vasicek, ooh, sharp angle, Bergenheim. That clicked off the outside of the cage. Guerin comes to the point position for Chetan. Another manpower advantage for the Islanders. Guerin, Rister, deflection, rebound, score! Bergenheim on the follow-up.
And increasingly so as you get down into the playoffs.
Berard lets it go. Rebound. Vasilchuk was right there, and he could not get to that loose puck.
That's because Scuderi got there first. That was a terrific defensive play by Scuderi.
He played through this third period. Pittsburgh still down two with the NHL on Versus available to you in high definition. Malkin on the give and go. Right to the cage. Stopped by Dublowitz. Another sparkler in tight. New York unofficially out shooting Pittsburgh 30-21, leading them where it matters most, 3-1, and looking for more here at Bergenheim. Down the wing, Guerin, drive! And it was Coughlin with a stick save as Guerin tried to go five-hole.
Yep.
Hal Gill keeping it alive for just a second. Jeff Tambellini looking to play it out. When Tambellini was recalled from the American Hockey League in Bridgeport, he was leading that league in goals. He got it ahead for Chatan to fire, and it trickles wide. Stop attempt, Hunter, score! Trent Hunter with insurance. Picking up Ryan Malone. Powering his way down the flank. One on three, gorgeous move! Malone didn't put it away. Dublowitz hung in there with him.
Dublowitz did a great job there. Ryan Malone had that one on a string. That was some beautiful, nifty handwork there. But
Joffrey Lupo back to get the puck. Sends it off to DeMackey's stick to Braden Coburn. They bump into each other behind the net. Puck comes out in front, and Bergenheim shot denied by DeMackey. On Jackman after it. He's forced by the pinching Coburn. And then Kapanen and Dow get their signals crossed. The Islanders end up with the puck. Jeremy Colleton has the puck. Colleton line, fire, save, rebound, Rieger! And he could not bury it. And DeMackey may have gotten a piece of that rebound attempt. It's somewhat in that way, a collision away from the play here between Hartnell and Richard Park. Park seemed a little bit dinged, but he's okay. Stays out on the ice as the puck goes all the way down. And then DeMackey lost it in front. Park scores! DeMackey could not control the puck. It came out in front, and Richard Park got it in. It's 1-0 Islanders.
Of course, with Marty Biron not playing in this game, DeMackey getting that start because of the back-to-back situation.
Upshall centering, jamming it into the goal, but Dublowitz able to hang on. Wilson will get it to the Philadelphia line, team it in, right back the other way to Thorsen. Perfect pass. Thorsen holding his pass for Richards, a shot, and Dublowitz got across to make the stick save. Now there's that deceptive quickness you talked about right there. Andy Jones ahead to Thorsen. Thorsen looking for Carter, he's got him. Carter cutting on it, shot, and Dublowitz stacked the pads and may have gone off of him and then up over the cage. Chant goes up from the fans here. Another shot, and Dublowitz the save as Carter looked for the redirection. All body parts, all pieces of equipment to make saves, but he's getting the job done.
Flyers doing the right things, though, getting those pucks towards the net and looking for those rebounds.
Look out here, though, Oposo shuffling it off. Now across for Park, back in front, wide open the net, and they score. What a combo with the payoff as the Islanders some pretty passing, and they have a 2-0 lead. Thorsen forces a puck free on the forecheck. Got it out to Kukkonen. Kukkonen for Jones. Jones the shot. Left save, rebound, save. Rebound, Richards. And that one denied in front. Wade Dublowitz has been tremendous here in the second period. Thorsen for Lupo in front. That was blocked. 16th ranked penalty killing unit. But it was Dublowitz, the ultimate penalty killer right there for the Islanders. Briere. Back to Richards, he'll wind up, give to Briere. Briere looks, the pass down low for Lupo. Was in tight on him, he couldn't get his stick on it. Now they work it free to Briere, steps in front, Dublowitz is down, Briere shot, score! Kept it in, but right to Martinek, and this time he will get the puck to center. Just over 3 minutes into this third period. Now it's Richards turning with the puck. Richards holding on, someone right through the slot, bounces back out. Audrey is there, his shot! Blocked in front. Now it's Lupo with a shot. He scores! Joffrey Lupo! Bumped into the net. It stayed on the hinges, though, and so play carries on. Guerin flipping one. Save to DeMackey. Rebound right in front. Bouncing! And it dribbles just wide. And the Flyers clear it. They say no icing. Filler is there to Martinek. Radek Martinek fires a bouncer. DeMackey bats it down, and Coburn uses that speed, but then turns it over to Bergenheim. In front, Guerin shot. Makes the save. He looks around. Not sure he knew he had it. Briere after jabs it through. Kapanen will track it down. Kapanen banking it back to Coburn. Coburn winds, fires. That one blocked aside as it went off Meyer's glove, and then he sweeps it out to center ice to Nielsen. Franz Nielsen cutting to the middle, getting some space. Nielsen shot, score! Franz Nielsen! Gets to the puck.
Cooking it around behind the net. Cooking it back out in front. Save. Dublis rebound. As Richards crashes in that deflection. Back out in front. Loophole shot. Dubois got it. To make the save. And hang on. More serious pushing and shoving. Where it all starts. But now it's about the Flyers coming up with something. Thorson centers in front. They score. Look out here, 23 seconds remaining, it's Meyer. Meyer, the right wing feed, Guerin across the shot, Oposo, save the Nowacki, rebound, Oposo, block, rebound, Oposo, Nowacki's down, Oposo on the other side, save the Nowacki, and the quick whistle, the puck was free, but they blow it dead, and then, oh, Bailey in front. From Denmark, and on goal, Nowacki stretched out, and the puck went wide.
Nilsson looking to go to the backhand and try to beat Nitamaki to the glove side. It looked like the puck slid off his stick. Nitamaki in great position, quick to get across, and Nilsson has the puck slide off his stick and go wide at the net off the side.
Now Mike Richards is next. 2-for-5 this year. 5-for-15 in his career. Cuts on and lost control of the puck. Never got a shot on goal. Neither player did in the first round of this shootout.
Well, Dublowitz is actually going to come out an awful long way. And Richards, like he did the other night, he came from the right circle. So right there, it's one-on-one, but he lost the puck as he was trying to make that cut across in front of Dublowitz.
Kalaposo's first ever shootout attempt in the National Hockey League. As the youngster cuts on in, shoots, Nitamaki says no. And two, Nitamaki slams the door.
Oposo patiently coming in there, looking, shot all the way. Watch, his head will be up, trying to beat Nitamaki high to the blocker side. There's the head up, there's the quick wrist shot. Nitamaki reacts and keeps it out of the net.
Jeff Carter, who's been hot recently in shootout attempts, comes in with speed. Deeks and Dublowitz with the poke check. It was a poke check like that last year in a shootout that helped get the Islanders into the playoffs.
Well, we're seeing that Dublowitz is very aggressive here on this shot. Now watch Carter trying to go to that backhand that he scored on the other night. And right there, he tried to go upstairs, but Dublowitz was outside and got it close enough to that backhand.
Richard Park, 1-for-3 this year. In on goal, Deeks, Nitamaki stays right with him. And two, Nitamaki swats it away.
Richard Park very deliberate in his approach coming in. He goes to the backhand. Nitamaki moves right with him, allows Park to make the move first. And the quickness of Nitamaki keeps it out of the goal.
Danny Briere can win it for Philadelphia. 10-for-24 in his career. In on goal he goes. Briere looking, stops and scores! Danny Briere gives the Flyers some shootout success. And they win this hockey game.
To Deb just moments ago, he said, we took a bad penalty near the end of the period, and they capitalized it. I give the Islanders full marks for how they played.
And there's Vasilchuk with an opportunity, and a tipped right on Brodeur, the first stop of the game. Looks to Eliash, then gave it to him. Long cross-ice pass is tipped. And the Devils regain control. Eliash, sharp angle shot is denied. Giotta with a shot. And that's turned aside. Eliash feeds the blue line. Martin held it in. Devils feed it right back to Eliash. Nice box defense by the Islanders. Sharp angle shot denied. There's an opportunity. Oh, it's stolen and knocked away. What an opportunity.
Freddie Meyer with a great play supporting the weak side for McDonald there. By Freddie Meyer. The stick, but not done yet, folks. The left or the right leg and then the right arm. Davison is able to go man-on-man with him because he's got great back pressure coming back. Freddie Meyer has the right D covered as well. So the Islanders playing their systems. What Brent Sutter talked about earlier this afternoon about what the Islanders do well against the Devils. They've done it again here in the first period.
And an opportunity for Joe Vasilchuk. He scores! Joe Vasilchuk.
Headed back. Once more to Duya, but he was off balance as he went to shoot it. Devils control it at the blue line. Oduya. Right back to Oduya. Johnny Oduya. Eliash here steps into a drive and scores. Screen set up this time in front of McDonald, and the game tied 1-1. But the Devils able to clear it, and Madden works one-on-one. Berard has him lined up. Madden trying to dance around him, does, to the front of the net. McDonald knocked it away and then covers on the return shot. But Oduya got back, and the Devils break the zone. Pandolfo feeding it over to the right, then right back to Pandolfo. Oduya jumped in, and his shot doesn't get by McDonald.
Oduya had two goals the other night in the win over the Flyers.
Got some backup help. And it was cleared out.
And shot in deep, and Bergenheim almost finished one off in the dying seconds of the second. Puts it on the end board, but White was there, around to Gianta, and the Devils are 3-on-2 at center. A long pass to Madden is shot, and you see, as Billy pointed out, where the goaltender was, up above the blue ice, making the save on John Madden. Gianta working the right wing boards, gets a stick on it at the dot, fires one through a screen, turned aside. Loose puck recovered by the Islanders.
Another aggressive save though by McDonald there, Jake.
And Como lugs it over the line, driving to the net on the backhand. Kemp forced it under Brodeur, went to center, one in front of it, was knocked away. Bounces off the right wing boards, Potted stepped in, but the Devils come away with a nice hit. Ah, Berard had his man lined up, didn't he?
Yes, he did. Aaron Asham, former Islander.
Into the final minute of regulation time. Lead pass just out of the reach of Franz Nielsen. Shot on, McDonald to save, the rebound, no rebound to be found. Joey down on his back, the puck under the big goal pad. Maybe the puck to Parisi on right wing. Zach Parisi can't make a play with it, then put it back in the net for Eliash. Drops it off, Martin in deep to Eliash. Parisi parked at the side of the net, the puck will come back to the blue line. A Duya shot, tip, they score! Well, that didn't take long. The New Jersey Devils, in overtime, defeat the New York Islanders.
And that's what he needs to do more of himself.
Now Como down the wing. Centers Oposo, and he's robbed by Lundqvist. Oposo burst into the hole and had a good shot.
I asked Kyle about that. He says he never learned more than the few weeks in the minors than he did from Jack Capuano.
Oh, Hunter with a big hit puts Fetter Tooten down.
I mean, their team is trying to clinch a playoff spot. He better have it.
You'd think.
Yep. He has been temperamental at times over the course of his career. Now the Rangers set up the power play. Jágr feeds the blue line. Gets it back from Backman and scores. Jaromir Jágr on the power play. And it's 1-0 Rangers.
Davidson at the last second got his stick on that pass. Be a pretty good line right there if Pruka gets his game straight.
Jágr a drive, he scores! Jager's second power play goal of the period, 2-0 Rangers. I just want to send personal thanks out to Jiggs McDonald for the great work that he did this year. Chance for Drury and a kick save by Dublowitz. Stahl shot it wide and trying to blow past Hillen. Staying with Callahan, who continues to work. Callahan feeds Dawes, save made, rebound, score!
No.
But time and run out. They're going to wave it off. Jágr with two goals. Tamara Jágr, a drive, stick save, rebound, Straka, saved by Dublowitz. He got the rebound from Straka, who sets up Rosimov for a broken stick.
You get a chance to play against the older ones, you love it.
Jágr across, Stahl misses the net. Most of all, tied up by Chetan. Davinsky with Davidson on him. For Straka, and a drive, he scores! That deflected, I believe, off an Islander stick on the way through.
Much as Avery probably doesn't mind fighting, he probably doesn't want to go with 3 minutes remaining either.
Now Martinek in shorthanded, going wide, shooting, glove save by Lundqvist. That's good a save as Lundqvist has had to make all night.
Yeah, he's it.
In 8.7 seconds, the home season will end. And no doubt it'll be a different looking team that these fans next see here at the Coliseum in October. Henrik Lundqvist has the shutout, and the New York Rangers have clinched a spot in the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Bouncing puck, batted up in the air. And Vasilchuk with a big hit as he knocked down Peter Pruka. Blake Como. Past the midway point, first period, scoreless game. Como, open man, Oposo, he scores! And Roosevelt back to get it. Como with a good hit. Hard hit on Roosevelt. Another good pinch in by Berard, and then he gets leveled by Ryan Hulwig. Big hit by Hulwig.
He's having a period.
Yes, he is.
Oh, boy.
Good play by the Rangers. Here's Jágr driving in front. Dubinsky was stopped. Dublowitz lost his stick. Jágr goes deep. Open man. Girardi. He scores! Dan Girardi rips it by Wayne Dublowitz to tie it at one. Brandon Dubinsky, no doubt deserving of the honors that he was recognized for. That shot is stuffed in. Miro Chetan pokes it through Henrik Lundqvist. Lead for Straka. Back to Dubinsky. Fanned on the pass. Gets it to Roosevelt. Save Dublowitz. And he covers up. Callahan makes the move on Davison. Dawes scores! He caught Dublowitz moving. It went off the goaltender and in. And the Rangers tie it again.
Bill McCurry. McCurry gave the extra penalty.
Rangers have a two-man advantage and a steal. Richard Park goes in shorthanded and scores. The Islanders, two men shorthanded, get a shorthanded goal from Richard Park and lead for the third time in the game.
At the right time.
Once again, 5-on-3. Shot by Gomez, stopped by Dublowitz. Here's Jágr to Shanahan. Saved by Dublowitz through a crowd.
Now they're getting their shots from the players they want shooting the puck.
Gomez again. Now Jágr to Shanahan. Saved. The rebound cleared aside. Shot by Jágr. Blocked by Hunter. Hunter without a stick. Shot by Shanahan. Saved by Dublowitz. Oh, man. The Rangers in a shooting gallery. And Dublowitz and his helpers blocking the ball.
And they've got a forward, Miro Chetan, on the point now.
Giveaway to Hunter. Save. Big save by Lundqvist. Another shot went wide.
But something along the lines of, you know, fairly significant injuries.
Park. Nice rush. He's in. And a save by Lundqvist. Hunter tried to bank it in. Islanders getting chances. Jágr the other way. 2-on-1. Straka. Jágr. Score! That's a beauty! Jágr ties it at 3. Up the boards, nobody there. Shanahan gets to it. Tries to beat Guerin. Ties him up. Here comes Girardi. Saved by Dublowitz. Now it's Richard Park against Henrik Lundqvist. Scores! Again, Lundqvist got a piece, but not enough, and the Islanders have the lead again. And now it's up to Peter Prucha. He must score to keep it alive. Prucha fakes, and a save by Dublowitz. It's over. The Islanders win it in a shootout. The Rangers get a point. Their hopes for home ice in the playoffs are still alive.